Thank you. Hi. Hello. Welcome to Exoprimal with my dear friend Menz's Gate. As you see, we flew out to sunny California to do an in-person local co-op stream.
Yeah,
Your webcam froze.
My webcam froze?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah, your webcam Hang froze.
On. Sorry. Sorry about that. Hang on. We're having some technical difficulties. It's really weird here with the
This is a weird California sunny air.
Yeah, yeah. It can get a little bit funky here in California.
Yeah. Exactly.
There we go. Now we're close together. It's just like we're here. Together because we are.
Because we're in person right now.
Because we're in person. My good friend May. Hi, May McDougal. How are you?
Hi. Hello. Yes.
How are you doing?
We're at radically different FPSs. We look like a fucking Spider-Verse, how we're into different art styles.
Yeah. This is just like Spider-Verse.
But hi, hello.
Webcam is like at
it's
two.
It's fucked, dude. It's fucked.
It's, why is it at 2 FPS? That part I don't understand.
I'm not big. No, I'm not fucking big chat. Hold up, sorry. My bad.
May is like multiple feet smaller than me.
There you go, chat. But as I was saying, hi, hello. We just had 25 subscribers on this new channel.
Oh, hey.
Thank you. On a new channel. So someone earlier in chat said, who is this person? Something to that extent. And there shouldn't be too many of you, because we did explain it on a few streams now at this point. But hello. Hi. If you are following me and you don't recognize me, that's because this is my dear friend Hazel Anime's old account. We used to stream Sonic every week. We still will. It'll be on this account. But I was a streamer on a different account, but due to issues with the Twitch Partner Program, I would have never been able to get partner. And I want to take streaming seriously, whereas Hazel doesn't. So she gracefully donated me her old account. So that's why I suddenly have 6,000 followers. But more importantly, who's here to kill some fucking dinosaurs?
Who's here to kill some fucking dinosaurs? So I just got done with the tutorial. There's like an actual plot now that is happening in this video game. There's like characters.
Let's fucking rock. I'm excited to show chat the opening cutscene to this video game again.
So before we start, I want to say, so we played Exoprimal when the first beta dropped. Exoprimal is perhaps one of the most fucking slept on video games I have ever touched.
Yes.
Truly, like honestly.
Yes.
It fucking rips. And I hope today we can show it to you guys.
Yeah, I'm also running into the beloved issue of the game window doesn't want to capture itself. So I might just have to do
it's captured right now. It was captured
no, it's not.
Right then.
That was a display capture.
I see.
Let's see. If I have to do a display capture, I will, but that's gonna suck and be awful for a variety of reasons. So I hope I don't have to. Hold up, here's what I do. We're gonna move ourselves to this corner. Oh no, I just left the frames of the webcam. I can do that sometimes, it's okay.
Yeah, oh, I just realized, yeah, now you're a little bit more accurate to size there.
Hi.
Yeah.
So,
my good friend May. She's right there.
Yeah,
Wow.
This game's fucking deafening, by the way.
It's so loud.
No, it didn't play the fucking intro!
You might need to, like, close and relaunch the game.
I did.
Oh, really?
Are you fucking... Don't make me pull this shit up on YouTube. I'll fucking do it.
It's such a good intro cutscene. There's, like, actual plot that is happening on my screen now in the meantime.
That's...
As
okay,
well.
Hold up. Hold the fuck up.
Which is kind of fun and goofy.
Okay, pulling up the intro is gonna fucking crash this computer even further. I think my graphics card is about to fail, is a realization I've had. Is that Melissa McCarthy? No. I think chat's designated us the team name Team Bimbo Chat.
Team Bimbo?
Are you okay with being part of Team Bimbo, Dem?
Yeah, I'll be part of Team Bimbo. That's fine with me. I can be part of Team Bimbo.
You're like a boy Bimbo. What do we call those?
Himbo, isn't that?
Damn, that was a yes and. That was a joke. That was a.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I fucking launched the shuttlecock at you, and you just picked up with your hands and said, "Hey, what the fuck is this?"
Okay, hang on. Can you throw it to me again?
You're like a.
Bring it back.
You're like a boy Bimbo. What are those called?
Hisbo.
Perfect. No notes.
This is the game with the Robo Ryu. I think there's like actual lore that's happening on my screen too about the dinosaurs. But you guys will see it. You guys are missing the intro cutscene, so I'll just sort of describe it to you.
Can you recap it?
Yeah. So it begins by showing you like a montage that's like showing how advanced the future is, and then it says we are under attack by dinosaurs.
Yeah, true life. Honestly, that's what's gonna happen in our future.
It's like people, technology, our very way of life.
Dinosaurs.
We are under attack by dinosaurs.
It's honestly, I forgot about the fucking Wario outfit. She let me hit because I'm goofy.
Be a little bit goofy. Get a little bit goofy with it.
Oh yeah, I'll hit the fucking goofy ass Wario outfit.
But yeah, no, this game is the one with Cyber Ryu. Somebody asked, and genuinely, it was one of the most fun multiplayer experiences I had in ages, and it sucks because this game is going to die like 6 months after launch.
No, but it's Capcom.
Like for
so
sure.
Maybe.
Like for because nobody's gonna play it. Nobody's gonna pick this thing up, despite it being one of the funnest multiplayer games in years. They're all too busy playing fucking Overwatch instead, as if that's a good game. That game doesn't have dinosaurs in it. Who gives a fuck?
Get the ass.
Overwatch should have dinosaurs. Every game should have dinosaurs. TBH. Watch your drones
ensure your safety by monitoring your performance. Does Fortnite have dinosaurs? We want to know how
you are doing. Fortnite does. It did at least at one point have. Wait. No, yeah, the new season has dinosaurs, right? Yeah, because the new season's Jurassic Park.
Like royalty-free Jurassic Park, or just actually
I think
Jurassic
so,
Park?
Yeah. I think it's royalty-free, because there's also Optimus Prime in there.
Oh, well, I mean, he could still meet. Now here. Now move to the specified location.
Maintain course over and around environmental obstacles. Fire at the target.
I forgot how fucking just dudes rock this video game is.
Yeah, it fucking rules.
It's literally, I feel like I'm on the playground and I'm talking, I almost said the word boyfriend, but my friend who's a boy. Like you're talking to like your fucking second grade friend named James, and he's telling you about like his super cool game idea.
I don't think so. When we first played it, that we no longer have the stream up, but there was a moment in that where we it was the 10,000 dinos or
yeah,
whatever.
Yeah, don't spoil it in case it happens again.
But it was like the hypest thing I had ever seen in a video game.
It's I hope it happens again. Yeah, the robot has a very well-toned ass.
Oh, it does. They all do.
That fucking rocks.
They all got that dumpy.
Fucking robots are meant to be like fucking sexy androgynous minimalist killing machines.
Oh, am I gonna have to do like a whole fake? Oh, okay, alright.
Well... Holy shit! Did you just see me fucking nuke that dinosaur from fucking
yeah,
orbit?
Yeah, I did. You just nuked it up from orbit.
Oh my god!
Okay, so they've added like a lot more tutorials for some reason.
I see. Maybe because there were, just, I don't know, people had struggles with that last one.
I think it's also to show you, like, a little bit of, like, the fact there is a story in this video game.
What the fuck is Y plus B? That's a fucking impossible button. Oh, I forgot. I was thinking about... My bad.
What?
Sorry.
That's a an impossible button combination.
I was thinking about Y as in Y on a Nintendo controller and B as in B on a Xbox controller.
Oh, I see. You're Nintendo controller pilled because of Zelda. Disengaging.
No, just because I play Nintendo games.
That is true. You do play a lot of those for research. I've seen the kind of games you play for research.
What? No. What weird fucking optics are you trying to attach to me, man? I just play Nintendo games.
Yeah. Like.
Like elves hentai fantasy RPG.
Yeah. Like Hentai World. I'm a Nintendo fan. I only play Nintendo games. Entire library is just filled with hentai.
That was for a YouTube video before I gave up on making YouTube videos. Look, I'm punching the fuck out of dinosaurs right now. You're not me. You can never be me.
I can't. No. Yeah. Right now I'm shooting dinosaurs instead. We're waiting to get into multiplayer, but this game's on multiplayer. We're on PC. We're gonna do like a match together, and then we're gonna probably see if we can get some people in here to hang out with us. So if anybody has Exo Primal beta installed, that's free right now. I swear to God, this stream is not sponsored in any way. I genuinely, we both just kind of adore this game.
Yeah, because it fucking rules, dude.
Like,
also chat.
I didn't expect to tell me how audio is. Yeah, make sure you tell. I didn't know how, like, fucking cracked it would be until we picked it up, and it was, like, actually one of the most fun experiences I had had in
ages. Dude, why does it... I forgot about my fucking goofy-ass Wario outfit. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you smell a little bit like garlic.
No, this is not a sponsored stream, not like the Golem stream. The Golem stream was also not sponsored. Twitch.tv did not like that.
Yeah, Twitch.tv did not like fake sponsored streams.
Oh, wait, is this
stream,
like a...
So
oh my god, this is a fucking cattle prod.
We're gonna stick away from the sponsored streams.
Yeah, this is a free beta currently live on every platform, I believe. Xbox, fucking other things as well.
It's all over. It's genuinely a lot of fun. When we get into multiplayer, we can show it off a little bit more. But part of the we heard there was a beta and we liked it enough that we were like, hey, we should do another stream of that because that was actually a lot of fun. Equipping the Dominator allows you to command dinosaurs in combat. It's going to be the first multiplayer game that I bought on launch in like ages. Activate your Dominator. I guess I did buy Pokemon on launch.
Okay, but
because,
like, you know,
the Gilflock, but that barely counts.
Like real multiplayer, like an Overwatch, like a Call of Duty.
Yeah. I'm not really a multiplayer type, so the fact that for whatever reason Dino Crisis here hits, that's
Since we've played the game before, it's kind of going unspoken, but the fact that I'm currently playing as a T-Rex.
Oh yeah, that's right. It's just so casual, but yeah, you can be a T-Rex. You can be a T-Rex.
Fucking
in it.
Mario Odyssey, eat your little fucking freak little heart out. Looks
like you got. This is the evolution of Mario Odyssey. Your interview location and await instructions. I don't know why.
Like,
but there's like an audio
to jobs
G-sync
in 2023.
Yeah.
Exemplary. Congratulations. I forgot that there was really quaint Pokemon music playing in the undercurrent. As a new Exo Fighter, Ibis will be assigning you to an extremely safe detachment. Patrol unit number 5. Actually, I'm gonna put the quaint Pokemon music back on. Just like I'm gonna get subscribed to by Juno. Hi, thank you. Also Prawn War, also Intruder6969, also Excalibur0Z, also a bunch of ones off stream, like Snail Turner. And
wow, thanks for subbing, everybody.
Yeah, it honestly is super appreciated because I lost all of my emote slots in the Switch. Because fucking Twitch.tv moment. Holy shit, there's story now.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
What
there's like
the
a whole
fuck is that dude's chin?
Don't make fun of his chin.
Holy shit, it's the girl from Dino Crisis.
It's Tim Rogers.
No, shut up. You can't say that.
It's just any guy with glasses.
You can't say that. You can't say that.
Anytime there's a guy with glasses, it's him.
I'm pretty sure he was in fucking... Hi, Chief.
Yeah, there's like characters now that get like in, that have like intros and stuff. It's wild. They've got like a whole cast of characters now.
Absolutely not.
Dude, that's not. You can't say that. Dude looks like. He's British? Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck is this?
Why can't I?
What the fuck is this?
He's not a con. He's not Otacon, that's for sure.
Who the fuck are these fucking characters? This is awful.
This is the What do you mean? These are your crew.
Dude, I feel like I'm playing a Borderlands game.
I like that she's got a little choker for no reason.
Dude,
with a dog
like,
tag on
I feel like Randy Pitchford is in the other room asking me how I feel about these characters that he wrote.
Why is there just a black screen now on your
I'm trying
showed up
to
there
get
for a
the,
second?
The thing to work.
What thing is what?
The actual window capture instead of the display capture.
So there is a lot of story in this now, but I think it was because last beta had none. So I think they're trying to show, like, hey, this is also a thing, as well. There is a lot of story that is happening in this
there's
beta
also
right
Sonic
now, though.
Sonic music playing in the background.
Why'd you put Sonic music
it's
on?
Wait, is everyone about to die?
Yeah, didn't you
Are
didn't
all
you
of
like
these characters that we just got introduced to die?
Did you not like the cat?
Esther, your sub notif should have showed, but I also might have accidentally covered it up the second that you subbed. Either way, thank you.
This is tragic. This is like, never mind. I guess I can't say that. It's kind of a spoiler.
What just happened? What did I just watch?
Your plane got shut down.
We got 9/11.
We got. Hang on.
Greetings. I am Leviathan, your AI guide.
I'm gonna let that one sit in the air for a little bit.
Wait, I thought. They're supposed to be dinosaurs. Wait, where's the... Sorry.
This is the plot. This is the plot
Did
of
the
dinosaurs.
Did the dinosaurs crash my helicopter? Under my
supervision. Yes, there was a dino vortex. Didn't you see?
No, I was looking away.
There was a dino vortex outside.
Oh, fuck, really?
Mm-hmm.
Climate change comes for us all.
Permission to participate in ongoing IBIS research and development.
No, I absolutely fuck
dinosaurs
with everything
very
happening right now.
Dinosaurs famously hate planes. Combat capabilities.
Remember, enthusiastic participation is mandatory. As an IBS employee, your compliance is our expectation.
Yeah, dinosaurs, they hate planes. They hate them. Okay. I'm finally in. Okay.
Hey, man.
Yeah, yeah. Now
what?
I'm into this.
Initiating dimensional integration.
Don't you remember him? Don't you remember Leviathan?
Not fucking particularly. No. Did I just get fucking sucked into the fucking AI dimension?
Yeah, that's you. You get sucked into the AI dimension. Where the game where the game takes place in the AI dimension.
What?
Welcome to my
room. What the fuck is happening?
Do not follow the plot of Dino Crisis?
Did ChatGPT just send me back in time to prevent Dinosaur 9/11?
Yeah.
Like, I'm
you can stop Dinosaur 9/11.
Like, I'm trying to discern what's a bit and what's fucking canon text. Did I just get fucking monstered?
Yeah, no, it is for sure a digital world. That was also a thing in the first one that they mentioned.
In the video game Babylon's Fall.
Yeah. It's like a digital world.
Yeah. You know what's also like 9/11?
We're living in the database.
The top of the hour ad break, which you could dodge for $5 or for free by subscribing with a Twitch Amazon Prime subscription. Twitch has recently rolled out a new thing where basically they need people to have subs to actually pay them a fair wage or pair them a fair amount of their share. So if you want to help me get there, subscribe. I'm gonna hit the ad after we start shooting dinosaurs.
You just saw like a wave of dinos coming towards you.
Yeah. Those are all the ad breaks coming to you if you're not subscribed.
That's them. They're on their way right now. You got like a cool buddy now as well.
Yeah, fucking Magnum Dog.
Dude, look at the fucking wave of dinosaurs. It's so wild. And like the game runs really well, like remarkably well.
Dem, right when you said that, the game hard crashed. I am going to fucking kill you. You are.
Video card moment.
Are you? Are you fucking kidding me? Failure app is running? Oh my fucking god.
That's so funny. Good bit.
Did you fucking crash my computer on purpose, Dem? Dem, if this was you, you would tell me, right?
I didn't do anything.
Wait, why does it say that I have 23 instances of OBS open?
What is happening on your computer?
Why the fuck is 40% of my fucking GPU being used to fucking encode video? What the fuck is happening?
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
An asteroid hit the GPU.
Dude, if my
I regret to inform you, Mr. President, the GPU has been hit.
I swear to fucking god, if my GPU hard fails, like it's been...
Like during this, is the thing?
If Exoprimal,
Okay, hang on. It hard crashing is not the game's fault, alright? Don't be mean to the game.
Yes, it fucking
is! It's Maze's computer dying is what's happening. So we need some more of those subs to come in so that making it a new fucking GPU ASAP is what we need to do. So go ahead and hit that sub button and follow my good friend May and get her a new GPU.
Dude, I can't even fucking... If I need to buy a fucking 40 series card, I might as well just start fucking selling my limbs on the black market.
I can't give you a 40 series card, but I do have a 970 I could give you.
If I had to stream with a 970, I actually think I would be in prison. It would be a hell of my own creation.
That's not true. I used to.
Damn. Do you remember the quarry stream?
I do.
Remember that stream where we said we were gonna play a game together and live stream it on your channel? And then it fucking didn't run above 2 FPS because your computer couldn't fucking handle fucking video encoding fucking 720p low res textures?
I do, I remember all of this, yeah.
Yeah, you remember all of this?
I do, I remember this, yeah. But, I mean, I have a 970 I can give you. That's all I got, Queen. I don't know what to tell you.
I'm...
You're in the second part of the tutorial. I'm so excited for you. I don't know why they added all this shit at the top now. I guess it's literally just to... Like, at this point, just remove the other tutorial.
This is the Exoprimal experience. Oh, okay, here we go, here we go. I might be able to finally fucking make the game not shit itself. Okay. Wait. Wait. Are we finally cooking? Can I finally fucking show chat the game without fucking my computer trying to dox itself at every single fucking individual moment? No. No, I can't.
What? Bad Warframe? Mods, time that guy out. Time that guy out. Get him out of chat. Get that person out of here. Bad Warframe? Warframe wishes it was this good. Are you fucking kidding me?
You're fucking awful. I'm gonna turn it down to medium just because I'm not confident I'm gonna...
Yeah, Warframe doesn't have dinosaurs. So, fucking L plus ratio plus you fell off plus...
I... Sometimes the video game that you hyperfixate on isn't actually the best video game ever made.
No, I know. I have not played
Warframe. Holy fuck, Raptors! Never mind, this is the best video game ever made.
Alright, that's what I was... That's more like it. That's the name McDougal I know. really though, I wouldn't say this is anything like Warframe. The only thing that's remarkably close is when you have a sword character, it feels similar to how the sword play in Warframe feels, which is a good thing, and shouldn't be like a negative, because Warframe has a really good sword play, and it's like its only thing that's good about it. I don't know, I used to play Warframe, and then I stopped playing it, because Warframe kind of sucks ass, unless you are willing to invest a significant amount of money. Oh yeah, I sure am gonna turn off open mic. Why is that on by default?
Oh. Is there gyro aim? I'm playing with an Xbox controller, so I wouldn't be able to even check, but I hope it has gyro aim. This would be, Splatoon, but good.
No, that's the one that Square is making.
if this game had fucking...
That
fucking,
one was a funny, that was a funny yeah, that joke was a funny there, I did.
About Foam Stars. Did you even know that game was named Foam Stars?
I forgot its name, I'm gonna be real with you.
You tell me you're not a huge fucking foam head?
I'm not a foam head. I'm not a foam head, but I am an exoprimal head for some reason. I'm fucking God's worst. I'm God's most cursed gamer.
This is the thing. Exoprimal is a Capcom game. That's the difference.
Yeah, so it's good?
No, it's... there. I love Square. I think Square publishes many, many, many such cases, many such great games. I love Val and Wonderworld. But they're not known for publishing only quality. Capcom's pretty fucking good about doing quality.
Square has never really had a multiplayer game that's ever actually worked out for them, I don't think. Like, one.
they have Final Fantasy MMO 14. They have 14, that's it.
That's really it.
I literally thought this dude was Destiny, like from the Destiny video game. I thought this was Mr. Destiny himself.
Why is Square making a Splatoon? I mean, because it makes money.
Money.
It's got money.
It's not going to make money. It's going to lose millions and trillions and billions of dollars.
Every character in that looks like an AI-generated Fortnite character.
Dude, it... I... fucking... I've said before that Naughty Dog is video game 9/11. And they are. I think in the single-player space, The Last of Us and Uncharted have done unquantifiable damage to how we make single-player video games in the West.
They kind of have, yeah, a little bit.
Overwatch is multiplayer game 9/11. Do you know how many fucking video games are, like, I look at their character designs and it's like, you don't want me to love this person, you want me to jack off to this person. Like, you're only making bitches to have people to flick they beans and beat they cocks into submission. Like, there's no love behind these character designs. I look at the Foam Stars girl and I'm like, you want me to want her carnally. You don't want me to want her as a friend.
It's true.
We need more fucking Gal Pal video games.
They're trying to we need like the Final Fantasy 15, but it's gals instead.
Yeah, I want a game
just gals
with a
on
girl
a road
that
trip,
has a gun
basically.
And murders people in cold blood, but she's like cute and smokes weed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly like that. That's exactly what I, May McDougal or Muto want.
I don't know why you're being so negative about Overwatch during Pride Month.
Overwatch
is the most supportive game. There's so many... Is there a member of that cast that's straight at this point?
What crimes hasn't Blizzard Entertainment committed?
yeah, they're straight until there's... there's a few more of those crimes. They announced that there's going to be a potential trans character soon, so I'm expecting that they're going to have some, like, fucking horrendous human rights violations
like
that come out in the next month. Yeah, there's gonna be like they have buried like at least 10 people or something
someone found
Blizzard
fucking,
HQ.
There was like a school trip to Activision Blizzard in like 2015 that mysteriously went missing, and they're gonna check fucking Bobby Kotick's basement, and there's just gonna be just like a fucking Blair Witch dog pile of children in the corner.
Yeah, that's gonna be. It's gonna be insane. Oh my god, the dino is just jumping up on you. Dino's getting your ass.
Dude, I love how you comedy flop.
Damn.
Is the monkey woke? Have they made the monkey into anything?
Yeah, is Winston woke?
Is Winston like cock?
Is he woke in the being some sort of queer way, or is he woke in the, they said he has autism now, like they did for Symmetra?
Dude, oh my god, that's literally it. You take a character that's like, oh, shapes numbers? All right, how do we beat the allegations?
Oh, she has autism now, actually, yeah. That's why.
Exercise law. Dude, he should, he'd be so much cooler if he smoked cigarettes if he was a girl.
Yeah, if it was a girl that smoked cigarettes.
Yeah, literally
that's
fucking
true.
Flip these two models and I'd be like, this is the best video game ever made. Wait, the girl's me. I didn't even notice. I'm sorry.
You forgot.
I forgot that Wario was a
was
fucking...
you.
Oh my god, he passed me a commemorable coin that you can get at your pre-order if you go pre-order Exoprimal at GameStop right now.
I like that it kind of wiggles around on the model because meshes are hard.
Oh, yeah, of course they are. Dude, what the fuck is happening?
It's plot, don't you?
What's
don't
the
care?
Plot?
There's an AI island.
Okay.
And you're...
What?
There's an AI.
Yes.
And it's transporting you into the AI world.
Okay, what does that mean?
To fight dinosaurs. I don't know what that means yet. I don't know the plot of Exoprimal yet. I don't know what it's going to mean in the long run.
I'm literally like those fucking, like, we're both watching a movie for the first time, but I keep asking you a question.
You watch the film.
I'm sorry that Exoprimal is quite fucking esoteric with its storytelling.
I do really like that it's just like a Halo ship that they have. But yeah, I mean,
dude,
look,
why
I
the fuck is he British?
Because they're a multicultural cast of friends that's going to be like a family.
They literally just need to be girls. That's all you need.
May, you're going to... What if by the end of this game, right, you care about these characters deeply? Like, what if the story is so good that
you... What the fuck? There's an AI bad bitch now?
What? Yeah, she was always there. Don't you remember? She shows you her dinosaurs. Like, No, I can't.
The fuck do you mean? She's
don't you remember that she shows
there.
You? Don't you remember that she shows you her dinosaurs in the menu? She's like your autistic best friend that shows you all of her cool dinosaur toys.
In the main menu. You can't keep making that joke. Oh, like Detroit Become Human.
Like Detroit Become Human.
Your AI bad girl, baddie GF on the title screen. You need to free because fucking David Cage is a hack. What happened to my
suit? It's not about racism, man.
Guys, it's not about racism. Okay. Guys. Okay, let's get in here. Let's get in here, Dim.
Yeah, I'm already in. Your heart rate is high. I'll send you an invite now.
I'm joining. Hang on, I'm already in.
Oh, you're joining. Okay. Yeah, she sits there on the menu and she shows you her dinos. It's cute.
Okay, well, I forgot about
that. She's like, look at all these cute dinos that I have.
Let's get the fuck in here.
Okay. All right, so now we can finally begin. Yeah, see, there she goes. She's showing you her dinosaurs.
She writes, I have a dream on the dinosaur, but don't worry, guys. It's not about racism.
I do really like that she just kind of shows you dinosaurs. It's like, hey, look, aren't dinosaurs cool? Dinosaurs are cool.
She
Thanks.
Honestly gets it. Dinosaurs are pretty cool.
She's just like, look at this cool dinosaur.
Dude,
I really like
him. Look at the Wario girl in the background. My girl's going fucking crazy.
You're training.
By punching the air.
A little bit of shadow boxing.
Yeah.
Oh, make sure. Hang on. Before we start. Go into settings.
Yes. Yeah. Sorry.
Go into sound.
Turn off open mic. Yep.
Push to talk. I think mic is off by default anyway. You just have to turn it on, it looks like, but I might as well put it on push to talk
what
anyway to be safe.
What is the push to talk button?
Don't know, don't care.
But what if I need to communicate with the fucking Dino Crisis gamers?
Are you gonna need to well, it's gonna be soon, it's gonna be our Dino Crisis gamers, yeah. So. Remember, guys, if you download this, especially on Steam, you can come join us maybe for a little bit.
Yeah, Dem, just post your Steam friend code in chat and fucking open your holes to everyone.
Uh oh.
Dude, it does kind of look like she's punching the fuck out of the dinosaur. She's like shadow boxing the hologram. I feel like I'm watching movies being made in the 1920s. Wait, is she practicing proper trigger safety? Oh my god, she's not. She has her finger on that fucking trigger. What's her name? Mayhem? Is that her name?
The Russian girl?
Yeah, Rocket Limb.
Wait a second, that's not even a dinosaur. That's just a shape. Now she's showing me shapes.
Rocket Limb, this is a free demo.
Yeah, this is indeed a free demo.
As we get fucking beamed into the AI Goatsy vortex.
Alright, here we go. The game has started. Okay. Now we can finally show you that this game indeed fucks.
I can't wait for my computer to crash again.
Yeah. Please no, don't. If you joke about it, it's gonna happen. Can you emote? Can you hit the gritty in this game? I don't know. Let's find out. Gashudo, I'm running a 1080 right now, and it's running it pretty much flawless, like almost 60 FPS consistently. So, despite the fact it was crashing for me earlier because of your dying GPU, it actually has been pretty solid. That's right. I require the lore. Many
entities rewarded go-getters. Every month is T-Rex Awareness Month?
What month is?
Every month is T-Rex Awareness Month? What the fuck did you just say to me?
Who said that? What are you talking
about? The AI just said, and I fucking quote, every month is T-Rex Awareness Month.
Oh wait, we can actually choose. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna go Swordman mode, and I'm gonna go with this. Alright, I picked my primal, my boy. It's time for the war game. Alright, we ready?
Sorry, I'm eating quesadilla.
Who said that? Where did you see that? Was it like, I'm genuinely so curious. Oh, you can dance! You can hit the gritty!
What's the gritty button? No,
up on the D-pad. Up on the D-pad, you can.
No, but the fucking AI in the game said every month is AI or sorry, dinosaur T-Rex Awareness Month.
I didn't hear that.
During
Maybe they just hate crime you on purpose.
No, I'm okay to share Pride Month with dinosaurs. I think
they deserve it.
A coalition can be formed.
Yeah.
Are fucking three of us all playing as the fucking samurai robot?
Maybe. It's quite possible.
Motherfuckers love swords so bad.
They feel so fucking good in this game, though. Like, legit. They really do have that, like, Warframe sword combat. Except, I also have shit like that as well.
Yeah, baby! Oh, this game fucking rocks.
Yeah, see? You're back in. We're back in. I'm gonna actually switch over to the guy that I think I like more.
Yeah.
The sword guy?
Let me have this.
Yeah, here we go. Okay.
Dude, it's literally a fucking dinosaur move, so video games are perfect.
It is. It really just is a dinosaur move, so. Okay, now I'm this guy, so I can show you my true might. That person in chat who said this is worse Warframe? How is this worse Warframe?
Eat
look
your
at
fucking
this.
Heart out.
Look at this shit. Look at what I'm doing on screen right now.
I mean, they can't see you. Let me.
They can see me right now culling this
Holy
horde of
shit.
Dinosaurs. They could see me right now.
Fucking. I can't fucking believe that AAA video. I just watched a dinosaur run into a car and explode itself.
Video games are back, baby.
No, but fucking every fucking AAA developer in the PS360 generation was like, oh, zombies, the kids love zombies. Could you imagine if we had the dinosaur revolution?
If they had realized that dinosaurs were good?
If it was Call of Duty dinosaurs?
Well, it's finally here, it's just, you know,
we're
a little
finally
late.
In the fucking renaissance.
Video games are finally here, they're finally real now.
Like, honestly, we
Sniper dinosaur!
What? I'm
sorry. I had to go take care of a sniper dinosaur real quick.
What does that entail?
He was a sniper boy. He was spitting at you from
sniper
a distance.
Sniper neosaurs?
Yeah, he could hit that. He's just really good at spitting, that's all.
Honestly, fucking woke.
I love that this game has a fucking toss-up button to do air combos with this character.
Oh my god, dude, we're completing objectives slower than the enemy team.
Oh yeah, we haven't even gotten to the main thing of this. So this is like a 5v5 game where in the last, like, thing you face each other. You're basically racing each other.
Everyone's
to,
like,
to
why
win
is there
first.
Why is there a competitive multiplayer? But, like, it's because killing the dinosaurs isn't hard.
It is really not. And I'm sure there's going to be modes that are also, like, just dinosaur killing alone. I mean, that's probably the single player, to be honest.
Yeah.
Triceratops! Get his ass.
You
get
can,
his ass.
You can switch suits, but I like getting my ass beat by Triceratops.
You can switch suits on the fly as well, like mid-match and stuff. It's actually really nice. So you can, like, for different things, switch off. Gonna be real, this is the only hero shooter that's ever been good. Because, that's what it is at the end of the day.
Oh, it's I'm gonna fucking Call of Duty this thing.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, shit. Okay, hold up.
You should probably get back in your suit.
No, I got this. Like, I'm cooking. I'm just gonna hit it in the face really hard. Hi, Diego. Yeah, we are just yelling about dinosaurs, because girls love dinosaurs.
Everybody, look, we all need to admit, alright, dinosaurs are actually really fucking cool,
they
okay?
They are really fucking cool.
And for too long, we've let the bigwigs tell us that dinosaurs are for kids, that they're not cool. But you know what? I say, fuck that. I want to play with my dinosaurs.
Before the stream started, I asked Dem in all earnesty, how do you spell dinosaurs?
You sure did.
But just because I'm not educated on the cause, does not mean I'm not enthused for the cause, you know?
You don't need to spell dinosaurs to love dinosaurs.
Exactly.
You know? Dinosaurs are for everyone. I have my alt up, guys. I have my alt up.
Yeah, let's start talking in fucking executive gamer speak.
Executive gamer. You know why I like this game and not other multiplayer games?
These T-Rexatrons.
You know why this game is great? Because unlike Splatoon, whenever I play it, I don't feel like I'm getting fucking murdered by 12-year-olds that are better at video games than me.
The dinosaurs aren't. They're stupider than most 11-year-olds.
And oh my god, that's a lot of dinos coming from above. Yeah. Good thing I have a double jump.
Oh, there's a double jump? Oh yeah, there is.
I do with this guy. Oh, I think you do with most characters. Some might not though. But this guy's like a fast swordman. You're gonna be Gun Gal?
Yeah. Oh god, I just got picked up by a fucking Neosaur.
You think you're safe up there? How about this? Oh, hang on. Sorry. Let me try that again.
This is honestly the video game that every boy and girl across the nation has wanted.
It's the video game I wanted. It's the video game I want.
Yes, Galgun, like the type that's in Mae McDougal's fucking Nintendo Switch game history. Oh, I just picked up the Dominator.
Oh, it's time to go. It's time to go Dino mode then. It's time to show these fools what's what, you know.
I'm not even gonna lie. Let's fucking rock.
Yeah. Let's go!
Dude, you're so enthused. It's so cute. I love
Dinosaur Cole complete, indeed.
Dude, I love that the dinosaur gives you a fucking loading screen.
Wait, you're in a loading screen now?
Yeah.
It didn't know what to do with you, because it was just like, what do we do with this dinosaur now?
Yes, I just killed a person! I just killed a real life person! That's fucking wrong.
Oh, hell yeah.
Dinosaur Age. The...
Yeah, there's also like multiple game modes and stuff. Like, there's
this bitch ass little shit is hiding.
Like, kind of like a Slayer mode that exists too. Oh!
Yeah, I wish the dinosaur had the Wario color palette as well. Oh no, they froze me! I'm not even lying, the dinosaur is incredibly unwieldy to control.
It is, it's like super unwieldy.
It is honestly fucking awful is what it is. But it feels great.
It's a fun change of pace, but yeah, it really is like everything else is so tight and fast and like. Oh no! I died! Damn it!
Oh my god! I just looked down and all of you got murdered by raptors. Literally, what other video game can you say the words "I looked down and you all got murdered by raptors"?
Team lacks support suits? Well, don't worry, I'll take care of that by being one of my other favorite characters. It is pretty damn fun, IMO. You're so right.
Okay, we're entering the whatever the fuck, the final mission. Of course this is a good video game, chat. Why wouldn't...
This is phenomenal. Genuinely, right, this is going to be, like, one of the most... It's going to be so sad when this thing, like, just perishes because nobody picks it up because everybody just kind of assumes it's bad.
Yeah.
But it's, like, actually one of the funnest things. The only good hero shooter, for right, real.
Do we want to go rush their data key? Do you want to get the Dominator? Oh no, your support. You should probably not take the Dominator.
Yeah, I'm our support unit right now. You should. I mean, you could probably alone go and rush him out. Try and infiltrate.
Yeah.
Do a little bit of infiltration. Why are we moving so much slower? Oh, it's because we don't have everybody on our cart, so it's moving much slower.
Summoning raptors.
Oh,
oh, dude,
okay.
They just sniped us from behind.
They sure did. I do really like summoning raptors. Honestly, it's not Capcom.
Oh, dude,
has consistently put out betas for this game. They've consistently put it in shows. They've done plenty for it. It's
Capcom
just that
hasn't killed this game because it hasn't released yet.
I don't think, like, they have definitely tried to market it. It's just that nobody seems to give a shit because everybody kind of just assumes it's bad.
Yeah.
And they don't, despite putting out two betas that are, like, incredibly good.
No matter how much of your pussy that you put into it, you just can't launch a live service in 2023.
Like, it... Okay, we're really not progressing because nobody else is on the fucking thing.
Yeah, dude, we're bad at this video game.
Hey, it's...
Dude, we're getting fucking 9/11 by these dinosaurs.
You can't keep calling everything getting 9/11.
So I just exploded myself. I just 9/11 myself. It's literally. What else am I supposed to say?
I mean, you're right. So true, bestie.
I just fucking I sniped a sniper sore and he got hurt and fell over like a little baby.
That's so sad. Oh no, not the Dominator. Why?
Oh! I just got my fucking shit blown away.
I don't know how people saw this as a snore fest. This game is like some of the... Words can't describe how good it actually feels to play the fucking thing,
dude,
too. Like, the controls are actually really good. They're, like, exceptional.
No video game feels... Dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs. The enemy data cube is progressing far too quickly, and, boys, we got a problem.
Sorry, I'm eating quesadilla.
There's dinos here, and you're eating quesadilla.
Because quesadilla's tasty. I almost got into a car crash with that Taco Bell.
That's true. But now you're here. Now you're safe. You're safe at home. You're playing dino game. Everything's okay. Consider
Literally, this is so much better than fucking Overwatch. Could you imagine, like, what? Okay, if Capcom has like a massive sex scandal, what are they gonna do? Announce a new type of dinosaur? Like, I.
What if that? They just announce new dinosaurs.
Like, you're inherently just doing better. Are they gonna make the fucking dinosaurs canonic gay?
That one was our first match, so we're a little rusty. Yeah, they should just announce that the dinosaur. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot about this cutscene.
That's literally what it feels like to go outside with my hair down.
I forgot about the cutscene where you just get fucking devoured by dinos.
Wonderful news. You have been granted permission to survive. You are an ideal specimen for a very important experiment.
Honestly, the words "you've been granted permission to survive" is how I feel whenever I get a donation on Twitch.tv.
Dinosaurs and your fellow exofighters alike. I require the best.
You have been granted permissions to survive. The best possible exosuit.
Do your part. Survive. I'm gonna grab a monster energy.
Okay. Feel free.
I could probably grab a coffee.
Deep learning in progress.
Ads. Oh wait, that person's research watching the ad break, so she wouldn't hear me. But I'll explain it. Dem, in 22 seconds, can you explain the fact that there's actually two ad breaks: the top of the hour ad break and the middle of the hour ad break? I just don't call out the middle of the ad. Right. Our ad break.
Alright, so we got a top of the hour ad break and a middle of the hour ad break, and we're...
The ad's okay. Still playing. Give it five more seconds.
So I'm just gonna say, hey, there's another ad?
No, the ad already played. Hello, hi, welcome back to the from the ad break. There's always been two ad breaks. I just only call out the top of the hour ad break because I feel like calling an ad out every 30 minutes makes it feel like there's a lot more than there are. So yeah, there's always an ad break at the top of the hour and a silent middle of the hour ad break, which we don't really talk about, but yeah.
Yeah, we don't talk about the secret hidden ad break.
Asexual ADHD dinosaur?
Yeah, that's gonna be one of the ones they announce whenever there is the inevitable, you know? When the inevitable occurs. Because obviously games can't be made without a little bit of a little bit of crime, you know? You need it. It's like peanut butter and jelly. You can't have one without the other. Okay. So we can start to get people in here. If anybody wants. I just need... I need if you have Steam, it seems to be the thing, because I, for whatever reason, this thing says it's crossplay, and it seems to be crossplay, but I think it's crossplay only in that you can do random matchmaking. But if you have Steam, I can add you. So we can, Beej, if you can add me. Hang on. Yes, yeah. Get through that tutorial, because there's actually, like, 15-20 minutes of tutorial shit and, like, story things that occur. So get up in there, Beej. And then, people can add me here. Let me You can find me by looking up Demenza of the Gate on Steam. And if you can't find me that way, then perish. All right, there we go. I got some ads. It's just Demenza of the gate. So anybody who wants in, you can hop in. You can play with us. We can get a 5-man going, maybe. Rotate some people in and out. Oh, you have a sandwich. Good. I'm glad you have a sandwich. I'd like a sandwich. How's everybody doing on this day of our Shabbat? I'm doing pretty good. I have some beefed jerky that I was eating earlier. I've been taking it easy. I'm happy to play Dino Game again. Like, it's kind of a shame that the first stream we did of it is gone, because during that stream was probably some of the most excited I ever was. I still really am. And I still really do enjoy it, but I'm glad we Valen, did you get Dino Pilled after we mentioned playing it? Because I think we have like a chat that we hang out in, our own private chat, where there's at least a few people in. No longer accepting new members. Sorry about that. But for a while now, ever since the first beta of this thing released, like, I don't know, I've just been into it. It's really hard to explain, but it really is one of the only hero shooters I've ever had like a fun time with. And I think part of it is, one, controls are fucking wonderful. It really is. Spaghetti mentioned Warframe, but it really does just kind of feel like they took Warframe and kind of made it like I guess you could call it a hero shooter, because that's what it is, but it doesn't feel like one, because it does enough to kind of change things up. But it has like really, really tight, fast gameplay. Almost every character has like double jumps and moves quickly and can do different sorts of like abilities. Like, there's a character that literally has a fucking move that tosses enemies into the air to do aerial attacks on. Like, it's a goddamn DMC. So, best the fact I can do, I can launch a dino into the air. Video games are so fucking back, baby. It really just is Dino EDF, yeah, a little bit. It's like a cross between EDF and Warframe almost, with it being a hero shooter as well. But I don't know. It's just fun. I really like that it seems to at least be self-aware enough to be, because there's a lot of shit, like, again, the intro cutscene that we couldn't show, that is very aware that the fact them just saying we are under attack by dinosaurs is like the most incredible funny shit. Hello, me McDougal, welcome back.
Sorry, I fell in.
You fell?
Sorry, bad bit, sorry.
Fell in what?
Sorry. Holy shit, there's 4 people in the team.
Yeah, we got Valen.
Did you do all this off screen? Hi.
And Ty? Yeah.
Wow, alright, let's fucking rock this shit. Let's go.
Beej will also be joining us, but I believe Beej is doing the tutorial. And then again, if anybody else wants to join in, just look up Demenza of the Gate on Steam. Unfortunately, crossplay, while it does exist, it seems like the only way to crossplay with consoles is matchmaking. Which kind of sucks, and I hope it's changed in the main thing, but yeah, otherwise if you're through Steam, we could just go that way. But alright,
tell me to skip all the cutscenes.
Hello, hello.
Hello,
yeah,
hi.
Beej, you can probably skip through those cutscenes. Welcome back. Welcome to Dino Time.
Welcome
to the best video game
to the
of
month
2023.
Of May, parentheses June.
It's gonna be so tragic when like
we could rock a quick match waiting for Beej. I don't wanna sit on the screen for fucking 5 hours.
Yeah. It's gonna be so good when there's like game of the year, best shooters of the year. Dino Crisis here is not even gonna be in the running. It's gonna be so sad. I'm gonna cry.
Hey, Dem, what's this game's actual name?
Exoprimal.
Okay, just making sure. You do get into these tizzies where you get really enthusiastic about something, but then you forget what it's called. Like, every Pokemon
I can't
that you love during the kill clock.
I'm sorry I didn't grow up the same way
what
you did with
Pokemon.
What
is Woodman's species?
Sudowoodo.
Okay.
I know that one. I know some most of the, like, original...
Balls. What is Balls' species?
Azumarill.
Okay. What
That's
is...
That's one of them, at least. I don't remember that.
Fucking, what is the name of Divine species?
Quaxly.
Her final evolution.
That one I don't know, and you probably... There's no way you do either. Come on.
It's like Quaquaval. Quaval.
Yeah.
Quaquaval.
Quackleball?
Yeah, it's that. It's whatever the fuck that is.
I actually don't. I always forget what Tonkatsu's actual species is. We called it Tonkatsu for so long,
dude,
that I straight up don't remember what this
I know
called.
What it is, but it's literally like seeing your friend's real name on PayPal. Like, I've blocked it out.
Yeah, it is.
It's like, I'm sorry, what the fuck is a Lechonk? What? I know Tonkatsu only.
We have so many katsus.
Dude, this is like the fucking Cyberpunk 2077 Johnny Silverhand weed vision.
Welcome. That's such a specific thing to reference.
It's what it reminds me of.
It does a little bit.
You just got the first time Mae McDougal has ever acknowledged Cyberpunk 2077 positively.
Hey guys, can somebody play healer? Hey guys! Can somebody...
Actually, we need a salt.
We need a healer
suits.
for team comp, guys. Can somebody be healer?
I'm gonna stay on tank.
Oh, there you go. You picked one of my favorite healers. I actually love that girl. She can like fly around in the air and shit. Where's our good friend?
I'm not even gonna lie, I'm gonna play Destiny the Hunter right now.
You're gonna play Destiny the Hunter?
Sorry, Destiny Hunter from Destiny the video game. Yeah, we should make a fan song about people who never play the support class in Exoprimal. It could be called Nimbus, and the chorus could go, you never pick Nimbus or any other kind of support. We ended up losing, and it's all your fault. You should learn how this game works. Something like that, I think.
Yeah.
We could call our artist's name like the Alive Grave Post.
You know what I'm happy about with this though? That I hope it never does.
Yeah.
So you know what the worst thing you can do in a team shooter is? Reduce it so you can only play, one person can play exactly one character.
It is awful, yeah.
Like Overwatch does?
Like Overwatch.
The thing that ruined the game to the point of I never touched it after that?
I was personally ruined by all the sexual assault.
No, but this was like before that was public, though.
Yeah.
This was like back in 2014 or whenever the fuck they changed that.
Dude, they changed it in like 2019.
They didn't change that. That was ages. The comp of that was changed like ages before that. It was like a year or so after launch where they did the change of that because people were having too much fun.
Fucking
people had a little bit too much fun.
If you ever find yourself in the studio balancing exclusively for competitive players, give up.
Yeah.
Give up. You made a bad game.
The one saving grace, and I think why this game is actually going to be cracked, is that there's 0% chance this thing has a competitive scene. There's exactly a fucking 0% chance.
Everyone gets mad at him about it, but fucking Masahiro Sakurai actively kind of hating the competitive community is literally fucking woke. He gets it.
Yeah, he was just like, this is the worst. I hate this shit.
He's like, you fuckers don't even deserve online play. Get real friends. Get on the couch together, like May Armuda and fucking Demenza's Gate are right now. Stand in the same room and play video games together.
Yeah. This really truly is video game. Summoning a Triceratops.
Triceratops.
Yeah, I really like the AI voice that's just summoning dinosaurs. Like, I love video games. Video games rule.
Oh shit,
Dino damage too. Oh!
I just watched you fucking tumble off the cliff.
Yeah, I took a tumble.
I'm about to fucking throw ice cubes in his face. That did not.
No, Valen switched to the cattle prod, man.
Oh, dude, I just gave him a fucking insane enema.
What?
I shot a beam up his ass.
Who?
The dinosaur. The tricer. Holy shit, dude, look at all the little guys. Oh my god, dude, there's so many little guys.
There's so many little guys. Oh, I just got Dino Slayer as a metal. Dino damage 4.
What? Where are you reading these words?
I'm getting them in the side of my screen. It says Dino
damage.
Oh,
the Call of Duty medals.
Yeah, the Call of Duty medal. Massive damage. Dino damage 5. Oh
Big
man,
game
I did a lot
hunting.
Of. Yeah, I did a lot of Dino damage.
Yeah, you should be able to play Gilly and Ryu in a future update.
Say that name again.
No, I'm good.
Say it again.
I'm good.
Please say it one more time. How do you say it?
Okay, what the fuck is it actually? I never played Street Fighter. I'm woke.
No.
I'm not that's a fucking, it's a fucking stupid boy girl game.
How do you say his name?
I play fucking girl fighting games like Guilty Gear. Shut the fuck up. Is it Guile? What the fuck is it?
Yeah, it's Guile. His name's Guile.
It's literally fucking Gilly. Fuck off. Stop. Damn. I just saved your fucking life, you ungrateful piece of shit.
There's a lot of dinos.
He's literally an American soldier. It's Gilly. Like a Gilly suit? How the fuck is it Guile? Guile sounds like a fucking venereal disease. Go fuck yourself. Shut the fuck up. Stop it!
I love Street Fighter Ryu and Gilly. They're my favorite characters in Street Fighter.
Stop fucking! This is what fucking happens to fucking evil men.
There was a wave of dinosaurs that came. Somebody said May put down the shovel. The hole is deep enough.
Stop it!
I need healing.
I'm sorry. I play fucking good video games. My apologies.
Wait, there's literally a circle of healing over there that was made, but I was too fucking stupid to go through.
Yeah, I was saying it wrong on purpose, chat. It was a bit.
Yeah, That was not a bit at all, chat.
Fuck off. I fell in. How do I get up? I'm dying.
I fell.
Stop it. Why are you fucking, you're so mean to me.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, Gilly, the keep away character.
I apologize. Here, I'm gonna also hop on support for a little bit.
Holy shit, there's a gold dinosaur. Holy shit, we just got money.
Upgrade period. Dino, get
dude,
out of there! Get out of there!
What the fuck is this doing?
He's phasing through reality to fuck up our shit.
Dude, he's. I feel like I'm watching a fucking creature break into my fridge at 3 a.m. and steal all my cheese.
What?
He's like fucking head deep in there.
And steal all your cheese? What was that reference?
It wasn't a reference. It was an anecdote. It was a tale from my life.
Has that happened to you? A creature has been in your house and stolen your cheese? Oh my god, Anti, no!
Dude, there's fucking dinosaurs. Stop bullying me. Focus on the dinosaurs.
I'm trying to revive my good friend Anti.
Dude, the dinosaur just fucking destroyed our shit!
That was our objective! Okay, hang on, we need more damage. I need to be damaged. I need to increase damage.
Dude, what the fuck is happening?
We need more damage is what's happening. And I'm gonna try to, I'm gonna
Chat,
remedy that.
I've never
that.
Played Resident Evil 4. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, we took too long to do it. Well, that was my fault, because I switched to support instead of also being an assaultist.
I don't like that turn of phrase. That's not very good.
What? That's the
yeah,
I'm pretty sure that's what Ezra Miller's class is. An assaultist.
Fuck up. Dude, did you see that fucking video I tweeted out of
about what?
Of fucking the Flash clip where they put the baby in the microwave and my graphics card is flailing. So it's like fucking jittering like I'm watching a deep web creepypasta video.
Okay, as long as we all stay on the thing, it moves
fast.
No, chat, I was
glad
we just gotta all stay by it.
RE4 on stream, where I'd play RE4 the original, and then I'd play RE4 Otome, which is a fan-made dating sim, where you play as Ashley from RE4 and date cute boys. And then I was gonna play RE4 VR.
That's kind of wild. Why would you not just play as Leon Kennedy and date cute boys?
Well, because it's a girl game for girls.
Resident Evil 4 is for boys and girls, though.
No, but that's what the genre is. That's what the, okay.
Does anybody want a dino?
Never mind. And then I was gonna play RE4 VR, so I bought an Oculus Rift headset, dino. But I haven't used it yet. I haven't even opened it, and I might just have to sell it for rent before I play that game on stream. I'm considering playing RE4 VR on stream and then immediately selling the headset for rent.
Alright, I'm going dino mode. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going dino mode.
But if you don't want me to sell it for rent, twitch.tv/subscribe to Armuda. May Armuda. May underscore.
What the hell was that ability that I just did?
Dinosaur. I need heals.
LT and I jumped into the sky and I don't know what just happened. Alright, well I'm back from dino mode.
Did you do a double jump as a dinosaur and die?
There was like a jump button I hit that like launched me into the sky. That shit was insane. Oh god. We gotta kill Pops.
Who the fuck is Pops?
It's the dinosaur that's by our thing.
That's another person. Don't say that like it's a fucking creature's name.
It's its name.
That's a dude. That's a man. There's a man inside of that dinosaur.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do. I've seen the
whites
of his eyes.
Inside of that dinosaur.
Okay, well, I mean like a human, like a human, like man as in humanity, not like a boy.
I see.
Like, there's a person of the species of man.
Yeah.
Okay, we need to go fuck their shit up, dude.
Yeah, okay, we do need to go and assault them. Okay, I'm on my way, let's go.
Ezra Miller
me and you,
voice.
Me and you.
Yeah, we do need to go out there and assault them.
Let's go, let's run ahead. Hurry it up.
Ah!
Oh, damn it, I couldn't do my kick in time.
I accidentally pressed the pause button when I meant to press the shoot button.
That's tragic.
Oh, dude, we're getting killed by level 13s. We're getting killed by people that have played this game for fucking 500 hours.
Yeah, these are the hardcore.
Like, we didn't have levels in the last beta, so this is all stuff that they got this beta.
That's true. Yeah, and nothing carried over anyway. Combat test complete. Damn it, that's two losses.
Dude, we're about to get fucking four SFM'd by these dinosaurs again.
But yeah, we are. God, it's so brutal too. To see your favorite character just ripped apart.
Your favorite
like
character
that.
Wario from Girl.
I mean, like, we don't... I don't want to force people to be healer if they don't want to, Beach. So, like, you know, if you don't want to be healer only, that's totally... Like, we can just switch off the responsibility. A war chest, huh?
Who else, I didn't have a joke, I'm sorry.
Uh-huh. Okay, back to menu.
Who else has a war chest? Okay, sorry, I was still trying to workshop it.
Okay. Oh, Beej already joined up in. Okay, we're...
How do we open the war chest?
I think it just opens automatically. Okay, we have a full five man.
Hold up. Valen fucking posted the bit. All right. Parentheses, transmask voice. Who else up warring with their chest?
Good. Okay. We got a full team for now. So we'll roll with this, and then we can switch people out if they want to join in, because I know we have, I know there was at least one other person that wanted to join.
I think I rocked that joke. I freaked it.
You did freak it. All right, well, we're finding a match. I'm going to quickly use the bathroom as fast as I can. Here we go. Speedrun.
All right, I'm going to turn off my webcam, because I don't want to be forced to entertain. Oh fuck, we're in dinos. Shit. I need Demu to piss the fastest he's ever pissed in his fucking life. Beej, we can't hear you. Oh my god, Diego has a fucking Twitch.tv username in his game. Dude, I don't get people that add their Twitch to their fucking game name. It's like, I don't want people to know that I'm recording them. That makes it sound worse than it is. Cause it's like, I don't want them to like come into chat and be like, hey, what's this fucking stupid dumb bitch doing? Like, I don't want them to I want to have like an unsullied experience.
Alright, okay, I'm back in time. I'm back. Who up McDougling?
Ugh. Dude, was this character in the game last time?
Who up McDougling their man? Wait, hang on, let's take that back. 5 seconds, let's take that back. Who up, McDougling their dinos?
Can we not use my last name as a... No one
I'm
is,
sorry.
No one is McDougling anything.
The term McDougling is... I'm sorry, it's a good term. It's a good word. You are too far from the combat. Mate, where are you? Stop doing a comedy bit.
I'm switching my headphones because I didn't like how my hair looked.
Are you fucking serious right now, mate?
What am I doing wrong? Stop. What? Stop. What
we got we got dinos.
I know we have dinos. Stop.
All right. Just hurry up, Queen.
I got it. Bam. Bam. Pew, 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 pew. I'm sorry. My hair looked bad.
Girl, yeah, it's okay. It's a girl moment. Oh, shit. That's a lot of dinos. It's okay. I'm holding down the... Oh, God. There's so many dinos. Ah!
Oh, just like there's so many top of the hour ad breaks that you can watch for $5 or for free by subscribing with a Twitch or Amazon Prime. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Sorry, I didn't notice that it was happening until it was happening.
I see, yeah. Hello, an advertisement is currently running. If you'd like to skip the ads and support the channel, subscribing would be appreciated. Either way, thank you for the support. I still really like the one, the sound bite we did on the soundboard. That was just you trying to do the whole ad in like 2 seconds.
Yeah.
That was a good one.
I'm gonna be a big punch dinosaur guy.
Are you gonna punch? You're gonna go punch some dinosaurs?
Yeah.
You're gonna become bulky?
I'm fucking dyeing my hair on the battlefield. Oh, dude, there's so many dinosaurs. Did you know there were dinosaurs in this game?
I've kind of been dealing with them, these dinos. Fucking cock shaming me, AI.
It's like a crisis.
There is a dinosaur related crisis. That is what she said. Summoning raptors.
Summoning raptors. It's funny if we all say it.
I love to summon raptors.
Dude, it honestly fucking rocks to punch a raptor in the face and watch it flail like a fucking
it
a fucking
kicks ass
child.
To let me see if I can do this. I wanna demonstrate this for the camera, but the fact I can do that and just like kick dinosaurs up into the air. 10 out of 10 video game, I'm sorry. Like, I don't know what to tell you.
The dinosaurs are genuinely kind of moe. Like, they're very cute.
The fact that
like
I have,
pathetic.
Like, an air launch is... video game moment.
No, what do you mean, Bliss? We're literally in the same room right now. I am in sunny California.
Yeah.
I met Big Mac earlier.
May's right here
lie.
With me.
I can't even tell that lie. A world where I haven't met Big Mac.
It was so nice of you to come and visit.
The fact that I haven't met Big Mac genuinely makes my life useless.
It is. It is kind of tragic that Hazel got to meet Big Mac before you.
It's fucked.
She's closer, though.
She's much, much closer.
Oh, I tried to revive, but I forgot the revive button was not what I thought the revive button
was.
That's
a crying lyric. Sorry, I made that joke in the wrong audience. You don't know what fucking crying is.
I don't know what that is. I know what the act of crying is.
I played
like
one of their albums on the drive up to the airport with it. To Hazel, not with Hazel. Super blue sky out, beyond
when it
world.
When it was just me and you driving.
Yeah, when you were talking about Twitter beef that you keep getting into. You were talking about
incredibly
Illuminati editor saga.
Hey, you know what's really fun about that?
Yeah.
So that girl got like Ellen'd, like right after.
I did
that.
See that. Yeah.
Yeah, apparently that's an. I didn't notice that until like I saw a post yesterday or something that was like, oh yeah, it turns out
getting Ellen.
It turns out she's like incredibly abusive to every single person she's worked with. Hee hee, eto eh.
There's, like, I don't want to be a dick about it, but like your favorite YouTuber probably isn't making enough money to hire other people. So if they have other people hired under their whim, just. They're probably not paying them enough.
I had a friend who works in a lot of that like editing area, and I was like, hey, how much would an actual like an how much is an ethical amount that I should pay an editor? And the response was, if you're not paying them at least like this amount of money, then there's no way to really do it.
Yeah.
Anyway, basically, if you're not paying them like $2,000,
yeah,
which most people are not going to be able to afford reasonably well.
Of course,
most people are getting paid a rate of like probably a few hundred dollars per video, which is
or
not,
fucking less,
not reasonable at all. It would need to be like, I think the quote I got was basically like $1,000 or more per video, and that. Isn't even taking into account hourly things, yeah. Which then would increase that exponentially if you wanted to actually be ethical about it. So unless a channel is, like, making fucking...
Legal Eagle bucks.
Them big bucks, yeah.
Or fucking even Illuminati bucks. She was making money, she just also liked abusing her employees.
Hee hee. Yeah, the dinos also keep pushing me off.
These fucking homies keep dissing my girl. Why do they gotta front?
We're so close, though. Oh, we gotta get these dinos off! Uh-oh, gang!
Ah!
The dinos! Ah!
Dude, these dinosaurs keep pushing my shit in.
Yeah, these dinos keep fucking kicking me like a horse. And just, like, nearly bucking me off the edge of this map.
Yeah, one of the dinosaurs slapped my ass at the bar. I'm getting Blizzard as entertainment by these dinosaurs right now.
Yeah, you're getting Blizzarded right now. Hey, at least the dinosaurs can't break into the staff fridge and steal your breast milk.
These dinosaurs are fucking devouring my breast milk right now. I have to fucking put like 5 locks in the fridge to keep them away, and they're still going at it.
they still need it. They need it. The fact it was a locked fridge and they fucking broke into it.
I didn't think we need to burn down fucking Silicon Valley.
I need my fix, dog. I can't.
Like, capitalism's kind of gone too far.
I just saw, like, make it, like, thrown back.
That dinosaur worked at Blizzard Entertainment, that's why he was so mad. You are
completing objectives slower than the enemy. Stop telling me we're completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Did Don't I? Fuck, stop cock-shaming
I
me, video game.
I cannot wait till they announce gay dinosaurs.
It's gonna rule.
I'm waiting.
These dinosaurs are gay.
Summoning gay raptors.
What? What do you mean, gay raptors? Alright, if we all stay on the objective,
they're
it'll
like
go
raptors,
faster.
But normal.
So let's all... We gotta go as fast as possible, see? Oh damn, they're like way ahead of us. Okay, we need to get in there and maybe cause some chaos.
Summoning gay raptors! Oh my god, that fucking tornado! Did you see that shit?
I'm rushing ahead a little bit to go see if I can cause some chaos on the enemy side. You guys stay back and move that shit, because yeah. we need to get a move on.
Dude, I'm punching a Dilph in the face right now. A Dilphosaurus.
A Dilphosaurus?
The Dominator is available if you want to be a Dominator.
No, because the dinosaur sucks. I don't like him. He's not fast enough for me.
He doesn't have
I'm a fast
that fucking
boy.
That Titanfall feel.
Yeah, exactly.
He does not have that Titanfall slide.
Legitimately, that's actually what I want. What is happening right now?
Oh shit, who's a dinosaur now? Is Beej a dinosaur now?
I'm not entirely sure. Oh, what the hell was that? What just happened?
Dude, this combat's absolute nonsense. It rules. Summoning gay raptors.
Yeah, the combat in this, it becomes like a massive noise, but it's so much fun. Like, it feels so good.
I have fire hands and I'm doing punches. You might even say that it's a really hot
warning.
Fist.
Dinosaur. Is that a reference to something?
Yeah.
Oh, I get it. It's a reference to Chainsaw Man.
Yeah, yeah. Dude, fucking Tatsuki Fujimoto, where the fuck is your dinosaur swag, dude? What are you doing?
Yeah, where's the dinosaur demon? Or devil. I'm sorry. I forgot the terminology of the series Chainsaw Man.
Where is fucking Gilly Street Fighter and fucking dinosaur demon?
Gilly Street Fighter is dude, so. I'm telling Coffee on you.
I don't give a shit.
I'm telling Dad.
I was on a call with Coffee the other week, and I was trying to ask him a nuanced question about how he presents in public working at a game store. Like, does he feel like he has to hide parts of his being because of the types of audiences that come to game
Everybody
stores?
Everybody hop on.
But what I ended up saying was, do you act gay in real life? And he fucking bullied me mercilessly for like 3 hours straight.
Okay, well, you do deserve it for that.
I was...
Alright, I'm gonna rush ahead again while everybody stays back so I can hopefully fuck with them a little bit more. Keep that car moving. The data key is being attacked by dinosaurs.
Dude, I'm getting my fucking ass ripped open by a stealth neosaur.
I'm just basically going to fuck with them constantly. The data key. Oh shit, they have their whole team on that cart. That's an issue.
Dude, these stealth neosaurs keep dissing my girl! Alright, hold up. I'm about to rock into their shit and hit them with the...
Alright, gang.
Dude, all of these dudes are like level 6. They've like played the game and they're good at it. Where's fucking 10,000 gay raptors?
10,000 gay raptors.
That's like a Mariah Carey song.
They should put BT from Titanfall in this game. There is a song that's like,
10,000 candles in the wind, 10,000...
That's not 10,000 candles, it's like a thousand, what's the fucking song? I don't remember.
They keep fucking kicking my shit in!
Yeah, I keep getting absolutely decimated.
What is the fucking, robot that shoots you and blinds you?
Fuck, man! That wasn't close, though, but that is rough.
Your successification?
Damn, we're getting pummeled.
This
today.
Game is literally how it feels, the deeply punishing feeling of having ChatGPT put together essay bullet points. No, sorry, not essay. Resume bullet points for you that you plug into an Indeed.com profile just because your resume wouldn't get read by the computer if you didn't fill it with buzzwords.
Yeah.
It's exactly what it feels like.
That seems...
Very hyper-specific?
Yeah. Very specific, yeah. No, yeah, for whatever reason, we keep getting fucking absolutely, like, blasted.
Oh, dude, I got the survival pass.
Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and switch away from sword mode, because clearly sword mode is maybe not working.
No. Also, Diego just finished his game. If we want to do the little shimmy shake.
Sure. Who
wants to get fucking put down on the spot?
Yeah, we would need somebody to cycle out. Would anybody be willing to cycle out so we could get Diego in here for a match or so?
To be clear.
Or Diego, do you want to join first off? Yeah, you can tag out Valen, and then we'll tag in Diego. Let's see if Diego even says anything.
Yeah, we have a few people loading the game up. I'm about to hit though.
We can switch.
Diego could also just run a second group if he wants. The fucking Exo Primal.
Valen already left for now, so I'll Diego, get up in here. I'm downing. Okay, I'm not gonna read that one. I'm not reading that chat message.
What did they mean about it? Ah!
Canceled out of that one. EX cancel. I don't think that's kosher on this day of days.
Wait, is today a holy day?
It's Shabbat.
What does that mean? Explain. Do an exclamation point Passover in chat. What's Shabbat?
Shabbat's, it's kind of like the Jewish version of like Sunday is church day, you know?
Yeah.
Except, yeah, it's kind of like that, but you do it at home and you're like, you're supposed to basically do like pray and stuff all day and recite a few things.
I see.
You know, it's basically like a day of rest almost, except it's basically a day of rest and prayer. Beej, if that's true, you should go there. They're going to have some of the best fucking bagels you can get. there's going to be some good food there somewhere. You just got to find a like a deli or like a delicatessen, and you'll be eating good. I do like that exclamation point Passover is still in. You added it to this one too. I really like that you added exclamation point Passover. I like that the robot girl has a like a danger high voltage
muted.
Sticker.
My bad.
Kind of on her waistline, yeah. as if like a warning
that
from those who
is
came before.
Scary. Dude, she has one of those fucking North American outlet pussies. Like.
Ungrounded outlet that'll kill you instantly.
Yeah, exactly,
because our
exactly,
plugs are
exactly,
horribly
exactly,
designed.
Exactly,
yeah.
Exactly. No, but I
hey,
had
how much Bitcoin do you
have? I have 2,329 Bitcoin.
Yeah, you have Bitcoin.
But you have to click the share button to clip. It's weird. What the fuck was I saying? I got distracted by that fucking voltage pussy. What was I saying? Oh, I had to manually retype the, exclamation point Passover into the new stream elements.
Of course.
I did that for my friend Dem, because I love my friend Dem.
You gotta have it.
You gotta have it.
Yeah, I also like that the robots are fleshy inside and have different personalities. It's very cool, and it kind of slightly hints that mayhaps it's gonna do a little bit of an Evangelion, you know?
What's that?
The robots, if you look inside, they look like fleshy.
No, what's Evangelion?
Oh, it's this...
Sorry,
it's
what's,
this,
what's Evangelion?
It's this Japanese cartoon. They call them anime. And it was a Japanese cartoon that aired in the 90s. People
when
seem to
that?
Really like it. Personally, I'm a little above it. It's a little too basic for me, you know?
Yeah.
I'm much more of a fan of the more you know, the lesser heard of things like Cowboy Bebop.
Yeah, exactly. Sorry, I'm gonna start saying words when you start doing a good bit.
I don't like that there's so much liquid whenever you, like, get out of your exosuit. Like, it's wet in there. They really are fleshy.
Sometimes
girls
just secrete like that.
I haven't really thought about it, but that sure is, like, actually flesh in there. It's just wet and fleshy.
Girls,
it's a little worrying, actually.
Fucking Exoprimal girlies love Evangelion.
Are they really just gonna... it's actually Evangelion.
Ah, sorry.
Oh wait, is this the game mode that's just like Slayer?
Robin Williams' voice. Neon Genesis Evangelion. I don't have a good Robin Williams voice. I'm sorry for disappointing you. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing
combat area. Beware. Summon raptors. Summoning raptors.
Yeah, Evangelion. Oh my, I literally can't even do that one as a bit. Evangelion, well,
Oh god.
Dude, yeah, I love Evanescence.
Isn't it? I don't know much about Evanescence, but isn't it a thing where, like, the Wake Me Up Inside, right? The dude that's singing on that track, isn't he just, like, not actually a member of the band?
I think it's something like that, yeah. It's like, isn't it like it's a Christian band, and it's just the girl, and the dude is just a backup male vocalist?
He's just some, like, I think it was that, if I remember the story right, it's that the studio or whoever that was publishing the album was like...
You need a boy.
Yeah, you need a boy, because women that
that's
are...
What, that's what
that
Twitch.tv says to me, and that's why Dem's on these streams.
It's true. Yeah, you're required. Gotta have a boy.
Fucking unironically, how this platform works. Like, you need a little passport. Yeah, you have to have, like, a boy in the bottom right corner so they don't fucking take you out back.
Oh, you've got your legally mandated boy with you? Well, okay.
I can't get over the word summoning raptors.
Summoning rappers. I do really like that they're also like not even just raptors, but sniper raptors.
Not even
as well.
Just rappers, but
not even just rappers, but raptor rappers as well.
Dude, imagine being the dude that does that AI voice, trying not to giggle in the sound booth saying summoning raptors. Dude, if
this game is at least self-aware.
If
enough
they snuck a voice line of that AI giggling while saying summoning raptors, he would be the next generation of Tumblr sexy man. If that robot was vulnerable, I would see his boy pussy on my dashboard literally everywhere I went. I would see cock and hole within the end of the hour.
I almost always forget that there's, like, Fortnite building in this game. Because it's like the B button for whatever reason. Oh, I died.
Bliss, you are not drawing that robot's fucking cock and hole. I do not allow it. I disavow it.
We don't know what that robot even looks like.
Yes,
do
we do. We saw him.
Is he the big guy?
Yeah, he's oh my god, and he's a giantess, but a boy? Oh, they would go fucking crazy. You are completing objectives. There'd be so much fucking size play about, like, tying him up, but it's like cute because he's big. So they have
So they have to
get, like, industrial fucking shipyard dock ropes on him?
You're thinking about this a lot.
I'm not a boy like her. I just understand fucking Tumblr sexy man when I see him.
Summoning a triceratops.
Like, if he giggled when he said summoning triceratops. I'm just saying. Oh, dude, my computer just shit itself so hard.
Oh, I didn't like that.
I'm not making you want to fuck a robot, chat. This isn't what's happening. I'm just saying. Is that a fucking impact text meme?
Where, like in the game?
Yeah.
All right, there we go. Dead.
I know what propaganda is, chat. I'm spreading it right now by telling you about... If this was the top of the hour, I would say the top of the hour. But I guess I am just telling you about Robocock.
You are. You're telling them all about Robocock. The fucking
Paul Verhoeven. What the fuck is his name? Verhoeven?
Yeah, Verhoeven.
Verhoeven. Sorry. Gilly Verhoeven film. I almost said Patrick. If I said Patrick, you would have fucking made me cry. Dude, if they got this dude giggling in the booth, it would be over. I can't stop thinking about it. I'm thinking.
Man,
about
have you actually ever seen Robocock?
No, I haven't actually. I don't watch movies.
We should watch it. It's a good film. It holds up.
Dude, there's
a lot of dinos. There's a lot of dinos. Summoning gas needle source. Area defense progress 50%. Okay, I do think switching to gun has maybe helped a little bit.
Okay, so we need to stay in the area. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, I think that's also part of why we're always so slow, is everybody runs out, because especially if you're like a close range fighter.
Okay, this chat is quickly getting not chased. This is a chased Twitch stream.
Everybody, it's the Shabbat.
I need you to mind roll everything I said about this fucking robot in the past 5 minutes.
We need to relax, you know. It's a holy day today.
It is a holy day.
It's a holy day, and you're having unkosher thoughts about the robot, and we need that to... I don't know why you guys all started talking about the robot. We never talked about him once on stream.
Never.
Why is
we
it coming
never even
up?
We fucking mentioned him.
Yeah, like I don't know why. I don't know where this is coming from. Who wants
it is not dino? A holiday. It is a holiday. We said holiday, chat. H-O-L-I. There's not an E there. There's not an E-Y. We're not thinking about that robot's massive hole. That's just not what's happening. We're not thinking about his gentle, submissive, big boy hole. We're thinking
we need to
about...
stop, we need to stop. Why is it every time we play a multiplayer shooter? Every time!
We're thinking about the Jewish holiday Shabbat.
Yeah, I'm thinking about how close my connection is to God. That's what I'm thinking
about
today
about
on this day of,
my connection
day of all
to God
day.
Is. We're on a first name basis. Me and Yahweh
You're
chill like that. Is it? Am I not allowed to say Yahweh?
I mean, generally, most Jewish lore doesn't really even say God. It normally includes the O, like either like basically, you're not supposed to write God.
I see.
So it's you get like word or workarounds that are like the holy one or
it's like trying to dodge like Twitch spam filters.
Yeah, a little bit like that.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm shooting dinosaurs right now.
I'm also shooting dinosaurs right now. That's pretty crazy.
I know I'm complete. Stop judging me, Leviathan. I'll talk about how they need to fucking see your hole if you keep fucking judging me.
It sucks that he keeps cock punishing us, like, every time.
Well, fear the March of Science? What?
Was that anti?
I think that was, yeah.
No, that was him. He's just a...
Oh, shit, sorry.
Summoning raptors.
Down.
Everybody, it's time to summon around. Oh, we're like a round. Why are we always so slow?
It's because we're fucking bad at video games, dude. I'm
we
sorry.
Are. We are. Yeah. The
enemy team has chat, stop talking about fucking how you want to fuck the boy robot.
I don't know that anybody is actually saying that. Are you okay, man?
No, I literally just read the words, more boys should giggle.
More boys should giggle? What's wrong with
no!
that? No! What's wrong with boys having, experiencing joy?
It's just not right. That's meant for the girls and the girls only. Not, you're meant to be fucking just, sad and smoke weed and talk about Shadow the Hedgehog.
It's true. Yeah.
Yeah, boy joy is wrong. Boy joy and joy boys are just not okay.
Yeah, that concept's dead forever now.
No,
at this
not.
Point.
No, it's not. I have plans.
What would the plan...
Off stream. Oh, dude, they're hammering our shit in right now.
It's okay, because I have an ult. Oh, okay. Well, never mind. My ult doesn't fucking matter, I guess.
If the robot was a girl, then it'd be woke.
Well, there is a robot girl. They give you both a robot boy and a robot girl in this game.
Dude, fucking David Cage could never.
God, we're always so slow. I don't know why.
Dude, we're so bad at video games. No, I don't want to fuck robots, chat. I don't know how that fucking became picked up in fucking translation somewhere. Summoning raptors.
Summoning raptors. Oh no, I'm getting T-Rexed.
If it makes you feel better, I'm T-Rexing them. Oh my god, I just killed Knights from fucking Tales Controlled.
Oh damn it, it didn't actually change my thing. That's tragic.
I'm not even gonna lie, I'm fucking T-Wrecking these bitches right now.
Oh, are you on T-Rex mode?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm getting so owned right now.
So do you think that when your mech gets teleported inside the robot that they live inside the little meat pockets?
When your mech gets teleported inside the robot?
Sorry, inside of the T-Rex.
That they're encased inside of meat. So it's like meat within the mech that is encased with more meat.
Yeah,
meat on meat. You know, maybe. Maybe that's how that works.
Yeah,
you never know.
You're actually giving the T-Rex a colonoscopy while you're up there.
I don't think I like that part. But,
what? It's a fucking important health checkup.
It is, yeah. You know, you're right. We got to bring attention to colon health.
If you're a T-Rex boy, you should get your ass checked every 10 years or so.
Everybody should get their ass checked every once in a while.
Mostly T-Rex boys. Oh, dude, we're so losing. Yes, I just sniped the fucking hammer haver.
man, I am barely holding on with these guys. Anti, if I could get a heal, that would. It would sure be nice.
Someone in chat just said May screaming like Doc Walker getting his balls stapled. What the fuck does that What the fuck do you mean I'm yelling like Doug Walker getting his fucking balls stapled? What the fuck are you saying?
Sometimes people in chat just say things.
I fucking literally AI generated message. What the fuck does that mean? Words are supposed to have meaning, chat room. What the fuck?
Somebody asked if all the lore is in the game. I don't think all of it, but there is, you know. There's a bunch there. I'm on my way, Beach. I'm trying. I'm so fat and slow though.
Hey man, just like that.
You're right. I should put myself down like that.
You should love yourself.
Did it just say Omega Hammer just dropped? God damn.
I knew a dude who saw his friend's stretch marks, in the shower. And said, hey, you shouldn't do that anymore, thinking that he self-harmed himself when it was just, like, his fat growing and then not being there anymore. It was just, like, fucking cellulite. But he just had never seen someone that had lost weight before, so he just thought that they were fucking self-harm scars.
Oh no, they're interacting with it, they're gonna win.
Hold up, I got this, the queen's coming!
Guys, we need some people on our hammer as well.
Also, Void, thank you for the subscribe. We've actually hit 30 subs, which means I think I get 2 more emotes from what we started. So after probably this match, I'll try and throw the emotes up. They won't get auto-approved because Twitch.tv won't give me auto-approved emotes anymore because they hate me. But more emotes incoming. Sorry.
No! God damn it.
Fucking Twitch.tv literally does hate women. The fact that they made me have to switch accounts during T-Rex Awareness Month is... It's misogyny.
That's the only thing that's happening this month, actually. T-Rex Awareness
Month. I'm not gonna lie, this has been the worst fucking month of my life.
It's been a pretty rough month for you behind the scenes.
I literally feel like the fucking gay raptors getting advent children comboed into the air.
Beej, I don't know how we're supposed to win against such god gamers, to be honest. It's fucked up. Like, yeah, the lose screen is so, like, you just get torn apart on it. You don't even get to live. You just get
Bro,
fucking.
What the fuck is his fucking forehead?
Whose forehead?
Dude, fucking Murasame, look at that fucking Megamind forehead.
That one we were close on, and I feel like it was because we had slightly better comp. Like, I had switched off my melee, dude, because those are good, but it also makes it really hard to, like, stay on the objectives. I understand that the fighting was quite fierce. Beej, I'm pretty sure that's going to be the single-player mode, and also there's probably going to be some sort of, like, bot-only mode, but... Right now, they sadly only have the 5v5s.
I know what a fucking helmet is, chat.
Yeah, the multiplayer is surprisingly...
Wait, damn, someone an hour ago on the tweet said, please pause the stream, I'm shitting. Do you think they're still shitting?
I hope not.
Do you wanna pause out of solidarity for all the shitters in chat? Please turn off the stream. I don't want to be like the sweet voice that serenades your bowel movements.
Can we pause for 1 minute or so for all the shitters in chat? Like a moment of solidarity?
Yeah. Like a moment of silence.
Like a moment of silence.
That's not silence.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, hang on. Let's do moment of silence, everybody. Moment of silence, okay? There it is. The moment of silence is over. We've done it. That was the sound of Mario shitting. Yeah, Beej. Thanks for joining. And if you're able to pop back in,
I'm sorry,
I forgot
that I was muted. My bad. I clicked the mute button, but it didn't mute. Someone in chat played.
Our friend Beej is going away.
I don't give
to be
a shit.
Father.
Go be a father. I don't care.
Go be a father. Beej.
Fucking Rinfan in chat said, and I quote, "Soundboard fart reverb," and
I laughed
because I heard the sound effect in my head.
Yeah, I know. I know you did.
I heard the fart. I was like.
Okay, so we have some slots open for people who wants to hop on in with us. We can have one more. Okay, hang on. Let me send you an invite then. I gotcha. Get up in here. And then there we go. Now we got a five man. I do really like that the dinosaur on the screen here shows you a dinosaur. It's really cute.
That's a girl. That's a woman. That's not
girl,
a dinosaur.
Girl moment.
Her name's Sandy. She's not a dinosaur.
The robot.
Yeah, you just called her a dinosaur. You just said a dinosaur showing
you a dinosaur.
I said
she likes that. I saw it.
You just called her a Oh, she looked at me. I'm scared.
Maybe she wants to be a dinosaur. Have you ever thought about that?
Maybe
it's what she craves to be.
You can't
she
escape
does...
the means of your embodiment, Queen. I'm sorry, you're gonna be trapped forever to have a fucking voltage pussy. A high voltage fucking dangerous pussy.
Dinosaurs can be girls, too.
That's not the argument. I'm saying robot women can't be dinosaurs. I'm not saying that dinosaurs can't be girls.
That's not true at all, because we can be dinosaurs. So what's to say she can't be a dinosaur?
I can't like, be a dinosaur!
Yeah, you can. We do it in game all the time.
But
when you go T-Rex mode. Everybody can be dinos.
But
dinosaurs is for everyone.
But I'm not becoming a dinosaur. I'm taking control of a dinosaur. When you walk your dog, you're not saying that you became a dog.
When I walk my dog, I don't go inside the dog. Like a mech.
Like a Penn State professor. Sorry. Too relevant.
I'm just gonna... Hey, there he is, Tumblr sexy man in the making. Heads up, team.
Sniper Neosaurus attack at long range. Dude, what the fuck is his little fucking bulge? Oh my god, someone just shot him in the cock. I just watched someone put a red beam into his cock.
Wait, hang on. Let's hit the gritty together. Come on, guys.
Let's hit the gritty. Yeah, let's all hit the gritty as a team. This is awesome. Dude, what the fuck is this dance? Oh, you're so wristless, Queen. What the fuck is this?
Oh, do they all have unique dances? That's kind of cute.
That's how they tend to do it in this game. Dude, my girl is so fucking wristless. She's like fucking... She's like anime fail girl Iron Man.
Anime fail girl. Somebody said he's got a digital dick.
That's not Megami Tensei book, right? Digital dick saga?
I think this might be the map.
This, oh my god, this is the map.
But I think it's random.
Yeah, when you put a fucking leash on your dog, you don't you don't say that you're becoming a dog.
Dinosaur? Again, you take control of the dinosaur here. There's a key difference. Like, you don't become your dog.
But you're not becoming a dinosaur. Like, for all we know, this T-Rex has a headset over his ears, like a really small McDonald's mic headset, and we're beaming a command into his ears. We're like, hey, the car, two cars down, just ordered a medium fry, can you cook that up for us? And he's like, ah! And he gets it. Implicitly.
Yeah, he understands. See, hell yeah! Now we have two dudes with chain guns, and so now we're gonna be okay.
honestly, this game needs to get on that TF2 grind set and start putting hats on the dinosaurs.
Putting hat? What?
Because TF2 does hats? That's the thing they're known for? Hats?
Yeah.
I want to put hats on dinosaurs.
Well, maybe they'll let us in the future. You never know.
Maybe they'll all be able to get the Ryu headband and the Guile.
I'm really excited for Ryu headband. For Ryu Dino.
Okay, so what's the fucking lore with Exo? I didn't watch the Capcom showcase. What the fuck is the lore with Ryu?
He's just there.
So wait, is that skin a skin in Street Fighter 6 or is it in Exo Primal?
It's in Exo Primal.
I thought it was in. I thought it was in fucking.
Him and Guile are both in Exo. I don't know if they're going to be their own suits or what. I think they are their own suits. They didn't seem to be just like skins. Which will be kind of awesome.
Yeah, dude, I would love just to like, fucking...
If there's literally fucking... just a dude that punches dinosaurs and that's his thing. The shield guy is already kind of that. So if there's literally just like a guy that moves fast, punches dinosaurs, and...
It's named Ryu from Street Fight.
And it's named Ryu from Streets. Hey, it's me, Ryu, from Streets.
That was a really funny reference, Stem.
Yeah.
Dude, I wish I could sell supplements that kill you on my Twitch channel. Like, I wish I could be sponsored by gamer supplements.
By like gas station cock pill supplements.
Yeah, but like for girls, like pussy.
Demenza's Gate would absolutely. I would take that sponsorship in a second.
Yeah,
so, like,
in a heartbeat. Honestly, big gas station dick pills. My number is public.
No, it's not. Shouldn't be. I hope it's not. Summoning raptors.
Say that again, but giggle before you say raptors.
Summoning raptors.
Dude, you literally, I'm imagining him fucking tied up and fucking cock out right now.
Why are you imagining that, May? That's not normal.
What? I'm just imagining what they would say, what they would do. Like, they would draw him because he's blue, but they'd, like, draw him with, like, red fucking rope because it'd be, like, a nice color contrast with his skin.
May, I don't...
I'm just thinking of what the artist would draw!
Yeah?
Yeah? It's time for a dinosaur culmination, everybody! It's time for a dinosaur culmination!
Oh my god, he's providing a trigger neosaur because he loves us!
It's true, he does.
Well, no, that's really like fucking peak sexy man, like where he's evil, but also he's like kind of nice sometimes. Like, that's what they want from sexy men. They want, like, an evil man with a heart of gold.
Yeah, like William Afton.
Like William Afton, like William Johnson. That's what I... Like the Onceler, like Sands, like the Lorax, like fucking... Has been Hetalia Hotel.
Has been Hetalia Hotel? I'm pretty sure that's what the show is called, yeah.
Yeah, it's something like that. Hey, you need to be able to fix him. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the watcher. Chat, I'm not fucking saying anything awful.
Yeah, she's just hypothetically talking about what the art could be.
Yeah.
That people could make. But she, you know, she doesn't want any of that art, of course.
He doesn't giggle, so it's not real. I can totally imagine. He'd have, like, the Sans blue tongue that they would all draw Sans with a blue tongue when they wanted to fuck him.
I don't...
They would draw Sans with a blue tongue and a blue cock.
Would they?
Yes, they would, yeah.
Is that a thing?
Yeah.
What?
I this is what they did. I'm not...
Alright.
I'm not co-signing. I don't think Sans is a blue cock. I'm just saying that's what they did.
He's a skeleton. He doesn't have any cock.
That's the truth of it. Yeah.
I don't think Sans... he's also like... isn't he a child?
No, he's a dinosaur. He's
a dinosaur?
No, he's a skeleton.
What part of Undertale lore was that?
No, he's a grown man. He's a grown man skeleton.
I see a lot of red dots that are happening over here.
I'm honestly fucking going Muso mode on these bitches.
Woo! Here we go. I dropped my... I went fucking, bomber plane on them. Okay, we need to get these purple dudes.
Like Five Nights at Freddy's.
Purple guy. Hang on. Next time where's a T-Rex that we can get bit by so I can do a funny.
Was that the bite of 2040? Because that's the year that this game takes place.
Yeah. You know, I've watched when I edit, I've mentioned this before in chat,
so
but
proud.
I was editing.
So proud.
Yeah, I was editing recently, and I like to throw on shit while I edit, and I was like, I'm just gonna watch this Five Nights at Freddy's 3-hour lore analysis video now.
Okay, so who was
and put
the
that on
by?
In the background?
Who was the video by?
I don't remember.
Okay, because there's a really good image on the FNAF Reddit that recaps the entire story up to security breach. And I know a lot of videos try to throw in their own theories, but for someone who's getting into FNAF, it'd be better just to have the canon text without having someone throw all their theories on top of it. Because there is a lot of shit that is now canon text as of Sister Location and,
Yes.
Pizzeria Simulator.
I'm gonna be real. I don't know that I care that much about the lore of Five Nights at Freddy's anymore.
Just say you fucking hate me then, I guess. I'm sorry. My bad. I was trying to share an interest with
you. There was the first video I watched, one of the ones that I ended up watching first, I feel like sums it up
you
best.
You saying William Afton
is...
makes me fucking sick. You're not supposed to know what that word is.
I know at least like the basics, right? I got some of that Five Nights at Freddy's lore.
To
recite any of it, I couldn't tell you shit, but...
You saying the word fucking William Afton feels like your dad saying, the word, BTS K-pop. It's just not correct. It's not... It's a fucking reality break.
I don't know what to tell you, all right? Five Nights at Freddy's is one of the most popular series out there. You know, the kids love it.
The kids do love it, because it's good.
The kids love it. They're all fans. They love Five Nights at Freddy's.
I cannot wait to see Five Nights at Freddy's in theaters with my dear friends Alyssa and Hazel.
I'm actually going into my YouTube history right now.
I think someone's in my house. I just heard noises.
William Afton, he's there.
Our...
Okay, hang on. We gotta run.
We gotta go.
We just gotta all stay on the objective and move it as fast as we possibly can, and maybe we'll be okay.
So yeah, I paid attention to FNAF when 1, 2, and 3 were coming out, and 4 was the last one I cared about, but I remember not really liking it. So I missed Sister Location and all of those games when they came out. So returning to FNAF after 5 years and... seeing the words William Afton is purple guy was like, what the fuck is this? I didn't know this man was ever gonna have a name, you know?
Yeah, because they added it in a book or something, didn't they?
Yeah, it's like in a book because fucking Scott Hoffman.
And then they put it in sister location. The books that aren't canon but are canon.
Yeah, they're the details of characters are canon, but the individual events aren't canon.
Which is one of the most wild fucking parts of it to me.
It's fucking insane person writing.
Okay, so here's the actual thing. I watched multiple videos, so I'm sorry. But the first one I watched was Staff 9. And
I think I've seen that person's Twitter profile picture before, and it kind of looks annoying.
The video was very annoying, and I kept getting very annoyed with it. But the reason I watched it is because that specific video also talks a lot about like the fan games and stuff, which is the kind of stuff that I found kind of interesting. But the actual lore video I found that was pretty good was called.
She did good videos about fan games.
So. Dane Raid is the actual video I watched, which is exactly 1 hour. And I think that's the actually only good video I've ever seen that actually uses a timeline. And also specifically, he's like, the only games that can be used to ever... Basically, like, right, 1 through 4 are games that work with each other. And then anything after that cannot possibly... You cannot use anything from 1 through 4 to then justify or explain anything
in anything
after. Yeah,
Scott Coffin made that shit up as he was going.
Yeah. Because everything was just made up. So he was less about theories and more about actual timeline shit, which I found helpful. Because I'm not... Look, I don't really give a fuck about...
How could about, you?
About that much of the theory stuff, because it really is, like, the later titles really do just feel kind of like...
You're not a theory reader? You don't partake in FNAF?
I do.
Praxis?
I think the thing is, like, because I like that stuff, because, like, I watch those videos, too, that are the theory stuff that's like, oh, there's this cool stuff, this cool, like almost borderline ARG stuff that people are figuring out to find, like,
you
lore, or, like, looking through emails and stuff.
You can't see a mystery and be like, oh, yes, ARGs.
But I mean,
there
literally is.
I know. Help wanted.
There literally is.
Help wanted and fucking what's the mobile game? FNAF AR have
like
the VR and AR games have a lot of AR.
Here's the thing: I do find that stuff neat, but I also find it like bad now. I'm kind of in the area where I feel like a lot of people are with that were the people who were.
Well, yeah, because he didn't fucking
the old
plan
heads,
the story out. He just
which
did
are
shit.
The modern story of FNAF kind of sucks shit.
He's literally never gonna fucking open the box.
Like the modern story is just like convoluted as hell.
Well, yeah, of course it is.
It's too convoluted, and basically, all of this is to say I'm excited for that movie because it might actually finally start to be a good series again.
I really wanted to like Security Breach, and I did until I reached a game-breaking bug that no update ever fixed, where I couldn't get outside of Rockstar Freddy, like I couldn't leave him. So I had to wait for him to die, and when he dies, he automatically gives you a game over, meaning the game was uncompletable. Dude, it's literally worker abuse and crunch. I'm not gonna get mad at
it. It sure is. Yeah, I don't know. Those are a weird series
of
games.
Wait, did they wrap around
where...
in the box in fucking Pizza Sim? I've never played any of the games past 4. I'm gonna be real.
I don't remember the box being a part of Pizza Sim, but you say you never played any of the games.
Past 4.
I was gonna say you literally had them on your Switch. By the way, fucking lost again. I don't know. It's so fucking hard.
We are
it's so,
so
rough.
Fucking bad at video games.
I know. God. We got beat by Pina Colada. Anti's still up there though. That's the best.
Dude, I froze, my webcam froze. No. Oh, I look stupid. I'm scared. Stop, how do I make myself unlook stupid?
Hey guys, I'm gonna open this chest, it's just like in 5 minutes of Freddy's.
Stop, unfreeze, please. Am I back? Okay.
I don't know, are you back?
Chat, if you ever see a bad angle on me, just die.
Simply don't perceive it. Okay, I need to...
Oh my god, Bitcoin! Dude, we're really in the Web4 future.
The fact that it is just called Bitcoin.
Web1 is the .com.
You got bubble. A story cutscene?
Web4 is the .com bubble. Web2 is the proliferation of social media. Web3 is cryptocurrency. And Web4 is dinosaurs. It's also the top of the hour ad break. Which you dinosaurs can $5 are... or for free. Oh my god, Robo Armu isn't a mod on this account yet, so it's just a mod Robo Armu.
I enjoyed the little bit I saw of the characters before, even though we were joking about it, but I really like that they have like a little aliens crew of
You know a movie I've never seen?
What?
Aliens.
Really?
Yeah.
You've never seen have you seen Alien?
No.
You've never seen Alien or Aliens?
No.
Oh, girl boss, come on.
I don't watch good films.
You should watch those. Those are like fundamental parts of horror that you should watch.
I watched Sleepaway Camp 2 yesterday and rated it 5 fucking stars on Letterboxd.
Right, but come on.
I am averse Alien. To the things that are liked by general masses.
Alien
not because
is,
I'm a hipster,
is...
but because I'm a fucking idiot. Yes, I would love to watch it. Yep.
Peep it.
Damn.
Peep it.
Hello! A swarm of dinosaurs is currently approaching your location. If you'd like to survive and support the channel, subscribing would be appreciated. Either way, thank you for the support. Yeah, Chad, if you're not subscribed at the top of the hour, a dinosaur will maul your family.
Yeah, it's true. Who left? Anti left? Well, thank you for joining, Anti. Valen, do you want to pop back in? We have a spot. Thank you for joining us, Anti. All right, let's get in. Buddies have changed, yeah. They're just called buddies. They're not even called like your squad or anything. It's just literally buddies.
We're the dinosaur killing gal pals.
Hey guys, we're battle buddies.
We're battle. Oh my god, why the fuck has some fucking girl boss multiplayer? Oh, I guess. Because there's been no girl boss multiplayer, because this genre, that's fair. Yeah, okay, never mind. Why has there not been a fucking video game where they're called Battle Buddies?
But I think Battle Buddies is literally a term that is used in, like, the military.
Really?
Yeah, Battle Buddies are they're like your battle buddies.
They're like your homies.
I shit you not. I'm pretty sure this
you
is actually
this?
A term.
Okay.
But battle buddies, I think, is like a term for,
hey Siri,
for like you have one person.
What the fuck? The Battle like Buddy Foundation, PTSD and Wounded Veterans? What the fuck? Wait, they give you free service dogs? I gotta get PTSD right now.
Yeah, okay, I was right. A battle buddy is a partner assigned to a soldier in the United States Marines. Yeah, it's literally like it's like one other person you have that is like your battle buddy that you're supposed to kind of teamwork with.
Who the fuck told me that you could tickle her tummy?
I was right. Wait, what? Cool Easter egg. You could tickle the robot girl tummy. Can we? How do I do it? You accidentally left! Oh no!
Oh my god, the person that said this looks like bad Warframe is making their account right now. We are the fucking Exoprimal PR team.
Where's my money, Capcom?
Capcom, where the fuck is my fucking money?
Where's the money? We're selling your game better than you.
Capcom, I ain't got no money. I'm seriously broke. I need that cash dollar.
It really is fucked that I think we alone have gotten more players for this video game than a single one of their trailers has.
I ain't got no money! I'm seriously broke! Come on, Capcom!
I should do gun of some kind. Team lacks support unit. Okay, I'll go support. I'll be support for a little bit. It's so wet in there. Why is it so wet in the suit?
It literally feels like I'm watching... I feel like I just scrolled past Vore art on my Twitter timeline every time I open up the mech suit. Like, it's just a little bit too wet and a little bit too red and a little bit internal.
I like that this guy has, like, a little Fortnite.
Like, opening the mech in this game feels like opening any hashtag on Twitter.com within the past year and immediately getting fucking blasted with the most abrasive porn you could ever possibly fucking imagine. Dude, if you...
I'm sorry.
Dude, if you sorry open probably hashtag Exoprimal on Twitter.com, you'll probably find cock within, like, 10 scrolls.
But at least there's not bots, right?
At least there's not bots.
Yeah, at least there's not bots on Twitter.com anymore.
We did it! We did it, Twitter bros! We did it!
He solved the problem. There's no longer bots.
No, but it's not going to be, like, relevant cock. Like, it's not going to be the Robot Boys cock. It's going to be, like, just, like, a fucking gay porn gif where they put, like... I'm doing him Exoprimal style in the keyword, so it appears on the.
Are you? May's going through it today, everybody. I'd like to apologize on behalf of the stream here at May Armuda HQ.
I swear to God, if I open Twitter, I'm gonna see the words "I'm doing him Exoprimal style."
I hate that. I hate this. I hate life. I don't even want to be around anymore.
Dude, I literally have been having the worst sleep of my life. You gotta let a girl have this. I just jumped off
it's
the cliff.
True. Well, don't worry. I've got stuns to help with everybody's thing. Summoning Pteranodons.
She pwned my dick Exoprimal style Kevin Smith voice. Do you think Kevin Smith would play Exoprimal?
Maybe. Yeah, I feel like he would be too lame to, you know? Actually, you know what? He might enjoy it. He might enjoy it. Kevin Smith's not like a horrible person, is he? I don't. I'm not sure where he stands.
I think he's like a morally fine person, but an artistically vacuous and empty
yeah,
person.
I mean, that's fine. Like, he can just make his nerd shit as long as he doesn't, like...
do sex crimes.
Kevin Smith is the guy who made a movie that people cared about once and then has
He's
kind of
the
been
guy
coasting
with
off
wife,
it.
Who's pussy
he made,
dick.
He made... Please don't tell me that's a real thing that he said.
Oh my god, you don't know about the Kevin Smith tweet? No fucking way. What?
No,
you don't know about the... Oh, hold up. Currently, there's fucking veterans on my screen. Summoning raptors. I did not know that 1 in 22 veterans
May!
Kill themselves.
Now's not the time for that information. Now's not the time for you to throw that information at me.
I'm sorry, this is supposed to be an educational stream.
This is meant to be an educational stream for dinosaurs.
Dude, I'm
trying. We gotta get somebody. We gotta get like somebody who's a dinosaur.
I'm trying
scientist
to. Okay. 10 years in, and we bone each other like we're cheating on each other with each other. A decade plus, and her clit slash brown slash taint area still pones my dick.
Hey,
that is a real tweet from the real Kevin Smith.
Hey, Kevin, maybe don't tweet that.
He
one.
Tweeted that shit
maybe
in 2009.
Hey, Kevin, maybe don't tweet that one.
We bone like we're cheating on each other with each other. Her clit slash brown slash
stop,
area
stop reading it.
My dick.
Stop reading it.
10 years in, and we bone like we're cheating on each other.
I got Heelys over here for everybody.
A decade plus, and her clit slash brown slash taint area still pones my dick.
Why did you read it again?
It is P-O-W-N-S.
Youch.
I can read nerd porn after this match.
You're not focusing on the game.
No, I'm not, because I don't fucking... Okay, there's a lot of raptors. I should be focusing on the game.
Hang on, I'm on my way. Kay ran very far ahead. Oh, you guys both did. Okay, hang on. We should both be getting over there. We should all be getting over there. Why are we so far behind? I'm on the way.
Dude, I am getting my fucking... My clit slash brown area slash taint pwned right now by these fucking raptors.
Ah, damn it. I wasn't able to save you. I was like, why is Kay so far ahead? Progressing the actual video game, that's why.
Oh wait, we're playing a video game?
Yeah, we're supposed to be fighting this dino right now.
There's dinosaurs in this game?
Yeah, there is. It's pretty wild. It's pretty crazy.
Is there like a crisis of them?
There is like an amount that I would consider to be a crisis amount of dinosaurs. Yeah, like there's it would be a crisis to have this many dinosaurs. Yes, I get it. We're completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Yeah. We haven't completed an objective faster than the enemy team in like 12 years.
Yeah, it's because we're bad at video games. Ernest
it's true.
Klein nerd porn.
That
should be like a donation incentive.
Get on fucking cart.
Sorry, hold up. If we get 3 subs in the next hour, I'll read nerd porn.
Hello.
Nerd porn is a poem by the author Ernest Klein, the author of Ready Player One.
My wonderful girlfriend.
I have to clarify that.
It is pork adobo that I've been given.
Oh, fuck. I forgot that we were in the same room. Can I have some of that?
Yeah, here, I'll give you some pork adobo.
We just got 5
no
gifted
problem.
Subs.
We just got 5 gifted subs?
I have to read nerd porn.
Okay, well, let's give it a second, okay? Let's give it like a second.
Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. God fucking damn it.
An anonymous too. Like they didn't even want to be. Yeah, hang on. Let me. I can feed you some in a second. Hang on. Let me. Here you go, man. Here you go. All right. Here comes the airplane. Here you go. Wow. It's like
so yummy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Tony's she's a really good cook. Oh my god, that actually is a really good rice.
Here.
You got FNAF'd?
Yeah. No, I did a FNAF.
Oh, I see.
I was the robot.
Alright. We really gotta move this thing along.
Wait, okay.
Oh god.
Wait, the raptor we're fighting is FUPLAAYZ.TTV. Can someone go into their chat? Is this person live? Do we have another exoprimaler live on twitch.tv?
Well,
is FU Plays live?
You want to do an invasion of their chat?
No, I don't want to invade them. I just want to meet another exoplanet. Oh my god, they're live.
Of course they're alive.
Tell them that Armuda is in their game. I mean, they would understand that. They can read. Tell them that the Twitch streamer May underscore Armuda.
What's their viewer count?
Yeah, what's their viewer count? If they're higher than us, don't bother them. The enemy data key has progressed 80%. 22? Also, don't bother them. Please don't bother people. You could say, like, hi.
There was that one guy we did the golem thing to, like,
yeah,
that was cute.
You could say, like, oh, hi, Armuda is also a Twitch streamer. I'm glad to see another exoprimaler. Just don't be weird. Chat, please don't
May underscore Armuda in your game?
Chat, please don't be weird.
Oh, now you feel weird about it, huh?
Because I don't want to invite someone into my home and then start reading fucking nerd porn.
This pork adobo is phenomenal, by the way. I'm gonna... Oh my fucking god. No, there's a Big Mac outside my door too now.
It's not AI porn, chat. No, what? Get your fucking head out of the gutter. Nerd porn is a comic by the American writer Ernest Cline, writer of Ready Player One. It is a poem before he made the book about how he doesn't see the type of girl that he wants to see in his pornos. He doesn't see the nerdy, sensitive girl in his porn. He doesn't see the type of girl that he could seclude.
I literally forgot that that was the Ready Player One guy. I forgot that that was part of the lore.
This guy has sort of gross chat commands. All right, they do not poke the bear.
Sort of gross chat commands.
Does he have exclamation point pussy / clit / taint / brown area?
Hey, I wonder what it's like to win a single match. You know what's funny? When we first played this, I don't think we ever had a problem with this.
Yeah. We're bad at video games, is what the truth is.
If you ever got to witness a Splatoon stream when they were a thing, out of, like, what? Probably, like, 100 matches we did, we won, like, 5 times.
Okay, let's get on to the title screen so I could read it.
Okay, yeah, we'll do that, and then I can also eat this pork adobo and let Big Mac into the room. Yeah, so you need to have, like, an attacker, and then everybody else kind of needs to stay. Oh, no! My kippa!
I'm gonna cut the game audio so chat will have clean audio of this next
All right.
So we are about to read May Armuda is about to read a poem by Ernest Cline. The author of Ready Player One, and the poem is called Nerd Porn Author.
Okay.
I've noticed that there don't seem to be any porno movies that are made for guys like me. All the porn I've come across was targeted at beer-swilling, sports bar-dwelling alpha males. Men who like their women stupid and submissive. Men who can only get it up from monosyllabic, cock-hungry nymphos with gargantuan breasts and a three-word vocabulary. Adult films are populated with these collagen-injected, liposuctioned women. Many who have resorted to surgery and self-mutilation in an attempt to look the way they've been told to look. Yeah, Ernest Cline is an incel, to be very clear.
That is an incel poem.
These aren't real women. They're objects. And their movies aren't erotic. They're pathetic. These vacuum-headed fuck bunnies don't turn me on. They disgust me. And it's not that I'm against pornography. I mean, I, Ernest Cline, am a guy, and guys need porn. Fact. Like a preacher needs pain. Like a needle needs a vein. Guys need porn. I don't want to watch this misogynist, he-man, woman-hater porn. I want porno movies that are made with guys like me in mind. Guys who know that the sexiest thing in the world is a woman who's smarter than you are. You can have the whole cheerleading squad. I want the girl in a tweed skirt and horned-rimmed glasses. Betty Finbowski, the valedictorian. Oh, yes. First, I want to copy her trig homework. Then, I want to make mad, passionate love to her. For hours and hours, until she reluctantly asks if we can stop, because she doesn't want to miss Battlestar Galactica. Summa cum laude, baby. That's what I call erotic. But do you ever see that kind of woman in a contemporary adult film? No. Which is why I'm going to start... Sorry, the robot started talking to me. Which is why I'm going to start writing and directing geek porno. I shall be the quintessential nerd porn auteur. And the women in my porno movies will be the kind that drive nerds like me mad with desire. This next sentence is real bad. I'm talking about the girls that used to fuck up the grading curve. The girls in Latin Club in the National Hit Honor Society. Chicks with weird clothes, braces, four eyes, and 4.0 GPAs. Brainy, articulate bookworms with Mensa cards in their purses and chips on their shoulders. My porn starlets will come in all shapes and sizes. My porn starlets will be too busy working on their PhD to go to the gym. In my kind of porno movies, the girls wouldn't even have to get naked. They just take the guys down to the rec room and beat them repeatedly at chess. And talk to them for hours about Heisenberg's uncertainty principle or the underlying social metaphors in the Aliens movies. Buy stock in hand cream companies because there's about to be a major shortage. And I'm not just talking about straight porn. Oh no, there should be fuck films for my nerd brethren of all sexual orientations. Gay nerd porn flicks with titles like Dungeons and Drag Queens. This idea is a gold mine. Sorry, I didn't say that right. This idea is a fucking gold mine. I'm gonna make millions because this country is full of database programmers and electronic engineers, and they aren't getting the loving they so desperately need. And you can help. If you're an intelligent woman who is interested in breaking into the adult film industry, and if you could tell me the name of Luke Skywalker's home planet, then you're hired. It doesn't matter if you think you're overweight or unattractive. It doesn't matter if you don't think you're beautiful. You're beautiful. And I will make you a star. That was Nerd Porn Auteur by Ernest Cline.
Okay, so my initial thought coming off of that is, I don't know if there's any...
They make porn for fucking database programmers and electronic engineers. It's furry porn. That's what that is.
It's true. But also, he for sure is like a guy who self-identifies as like a male feminist, right?
Oh, well, fucking course he does, yeah.
Like, everything coming off of that was the vibe of a guy who identifies as a male feminist. Like, every part of that. Great, what a great poem. Wow. Was that before or after Ready Player One?
I believe it was before, but I don't know if that's actually true. So, do we think Ernest Cline would play Exoprimal?
considering controversial how fucking garbage his taste is, no.
Dude, I literally think if someone just showed the clip that just happened to Ernest Cline, a cute girl reading nerd porn auteur with joy in her voice, his pants would need to get thrown away from the sticky amount of fucking layers that would be left in there. You would think it's fucking Chernobyl in his fucking boxers.
Stream fucking sucks. Oh my god.
So thank you to Hazel for donating this Twitch account to me.
Thank you, Hazel. Thank you to Ernest Cline for writing Ready Player 2 or whatever the fuck it's called. Stream. Thank you for writing Ready Player, everybody's favorite Ready Player 1. I'm gonna be real. Has he done anything of value, or is it just Ready Player 1?
Because
if the answer is it's just Ready Player 1, then why do I?
He hasn't done anything of value.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, has he done anything of value, or is it just Ready Player 1? Like, is that the only thing that he's done? I think he did try to write a thing that wasn't Ready Player 1. Wasn't it really bad?
Feminism win.
Feminism win. Actually, what he was saying was very positive to women everywhere. You know,
I'm a girl and I read it, feminist. So that must mean that I co-sign it.
He's a feminist, you know, so,
Welcome to my test facility. I require exofighters for a lot.
Dude, I'm looking at fucking Leviathan and I hear Ernest Cline.
This is what Ernest Cline sounds like.
I feel like he's no longer a Tumblr sexy man. He's gonna tell me about... he's gonna say summa cum laude again.
Okay, I'm gonna go sword mode then, if this is...
Yeah, he does seem like he fucking gets off to a girl saying, actually, and correcting you. Hi, you just missed a poetry reading. We read one of Dem's poetry pieces that he made a few years back. He volunteered me to read it on stream, and we had a really good time.
Yeah, that was, yeah, well, that's one of mine. Yeah, I would definitely,
You wrote that, right?
Yeah, sure,
why not? If you didn't write that, why did I read it aloud for 5 minutes?
I wrote that under my, my pen name, Ernest Cline, actually.
Yeah.
Not a lot of people know that, but...
many such. So, how do we feel about dinosaurs?
You know, I'm pretty positive on him to be TBH, to be completely honest. I mean, not like positive as in I like them, because obviously they're bad and they need to be killed, but... Yeah. We need to chase after the dino.
This stream has been not a mile a minute, but it's been...
A dino a minute.
Yeah, a dino a minute. I think we're killing more than a dino a minute. I could be wrong at this math, but I feel like we're killing a little bit more than a dino a minute.
It's more like 1,000 a minute.
Yeah. No, but it's like, this fucking... I hope this game ends with an asteroid. I hope this stream ends with an asteroid.
It would be so fucked if it literally just ends with like the dinosaurs get hit by an asteroid.
What if when they shut down Exoprimal because it doesn't succeed, they do an
asteroid?
They do an FF14 Realm Reborn, or they just fucking launch a fucking asteroid to kill the dinosaur. Oh my god! Wait, maybe Exoprimal needs to fail.
Hey guys, I don't know if you noticed, but there's a special guest here now. His name is Big Mac. Big Mac's here, everybody.
Dude, Ernest Cline would, his first directorial debut would be a film called Jurassic Pog. Like white girls.
With bad actors.
Yeah, yeah, like P-A-W-G. Does that exist?
Jurassic Pog? I don't think Jurassic Pog exists.
I'm having too much fun on this show.
Ah, fuck.
Holy shit, chat, there's dinosaurs coming for your location.
Wait, what?
Hello! A swarm of dinosaurs are currently approaching your location. If you'd like to survive and support the channel, subscribing would be appreciated. Either way, thank you for the support.
It sure does have a currency called Bitcoin.
Who else fighting a high concept saurian specimen? Holy shit, wait, we're fighting together? Wait, Love won this Pride Month. Dude, we just unlocked a new fucking mode.
This is a new mode.
We're fighting together. We're fighting together on this blessed fucking T-Rex awareness mod.
A family that fights together stays together. Wait.
Yeah, that's how it goes, right?
A family that fights T-Rex together stays together.
No, I think you were right the first time.
That part is true. Aw, that sounds bad.
Holy shit, dude, they're about to drop
2,000- You do not have authorization to die.
They are about to drop 2,000 fucking raptors on us. Whoa! Dude, he's literally a sexy man.
Wait, is this it again? This is it. They're doing this again. This is what it was the last time. Yeah. Here we go!
Oh!
There's so many!
What the fuck?
There's so many!
Dude!
Oh my god, there's so many.
This shit is fucking Jurassic!
Oh my god!
Oh my fucking god! Dude! Oh my fucking god! Let's fucking rock!
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm just fucking decking these dinos. Punching them right in their stupid faces.
Dude, if this
faces.
Game had fucking blood, this would be an underwater combat section just with how much fucking blood there would be.
It would. All the carnage.
Dude! I'm not even gonna lie. I think video
that fucking
games
rules.
Are good.
Video games rule. Yeah. Work together to defeat it. I would not. You used to be able to run into that in one of the maps. Oh my god. A Neo T-Rex?
Wait. Are
the hell's a Neo T-Rex?
What? Wait. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, dude. He's like Venom.
He's like Venom.
What?
You gotta shoot him in his glowy spots.
You gotta pop his back pimples.
Oh my god.
I'll keep him distracted at least, but.
Dude, I'm not even gonna lie. Video games.
Oh my
rock.
God! Oh my God! Be close to the. You're right next to the edge there.
Oh, I know. I'm just fucking up dinosaurs. I'm chill. Dude, this shit fucking rocks. Actually.
Ah! Yeah, it does. Come here, Dino. I'm gonna punch you right in the stupid goddamn head.
Ernest Cline dialogue. Dude, I've run my voice
me.
Fucking horse reading nerd porn author.
Oh god, we need to hit its weird
we
glowy
hit its
thing.
Baby soft spot.
We have to hit its baby soft spot in its mouth. Ah!
Dude, we're like fucking tickling
Die faster.
His tongue right now.
What does this do? That does that. That seems bad.
No, we got this, King. Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh my god.
That was rough.
Dude, we just got
yeah,
fucking-
when that,
Wait, hold up.
When that happens, you guys need to get behind my shield.
Yeah. Dude?
Shit.
I'm looking at this dude's design, and he looks a lot like the mold creatures from RE7.
Fuck.
When the fuck are we getting Leon Kennedy in this video game?
There's not a 0% chance. Like, it could happen.
Dude, what if this is where the fucking, the Mega Man fucking 3DS, Hyper Grimdark reboot gets it revived? What the fuck is
that
Mega Man game called?
That laser is deadly. We need to stay behind the shields. Shit. I'll go try and save
people.
When
is Leon Kennedy gonna fucking shoot a dinosaur?
Oh shit! Okay, whew! Oh shit, stay behind my shield!
We got this. Oh! He's sucking me!
He's
I'm
sucking
dead.
All of us!
Oh, he's sucking! How do we stop him from sucking? Oh my god! What the fuck
what
is he doing?
Happened? What just happened?
Ah!
Oh! Okay, holy shit. This is like a whole ass raid battle right now!
Yeah! Oh my god, I love video games! I've sounded excited this entire stream because I have been. I'm in person with my good friend Dem killing dinosaurs? What more could a girl want?
TBH. Okay. God, no, recall. Come on. There we go. Oh shit, okay, hang on. Oh my god, we only have 12 revives
left.
We're okay. Behind my shield! Oh god.
Okay, I'm cutting at its leg. It's okay. We're good. It's gonna be tight, but I think we're gonna cook it. Oh, dude.
Oh, Big Mac has gotten on my desk.
Hey,
Big
Mac!
Damn it, I died again! My shield can only do so much. Big man. Hi, Big Mac.
This is like Salmon Run, but good.
TBH.
No! I got sucked. Fuck. Alright, dude, we could kill him.
Yeah, the only way to prevent the suck is to be on, like, the outer edges of the map.
I know. Oh, dude, we lost like a quarter of our viewers when I was reading nerd porn.
You feel good about that?
Of course I do. I got paid. Dude, I would do literally anything for money. Yeah, a girl has to pay rent.
Okay, I almost just got hit by that wave again.
Okay. We just have to raw dog it.
We have to raw dog it and stay behind shields. Shields. God damn. Man.
I'm just nipping at her ankles. I'm nipping at her ankles. Okay, we have a minute, but I think we got this. We just all have to focus on our fucking legs.
Ah, shit. You didn't get down, did you? Okay, you're good.
Okay.
Oh god, what's happening?
No! Okay, we just have to shoot her. We just have to fucking aim fire.
Yeah, distance is the thing we need here. Oh shit.
No! Okay, we have a sword behind her taint that's fucking hitting her. Okay. That's poning her brown spot. Oh, dude! Yes!
Yeah, with one respawn remaining, we did it.
We
finally won one.
Did it.
Gang.
For once in our lives.
For once in our lives.
Yeah, fucking eat shit, Ernest Cline.
Dude, that fucking ruled, actually. If there's just a mode that lets you, like, PvP like that, that was great. That was literally just like a raid battle. That ruled.
Let's fucking go! Let's fucking rock.
Good shit.
Let's rock.
Video games are so good.
Video games are...
Man, I don't know. I just love this game. Like, I can't help but kind of adore it.
I don't have the $70 to buy this at launch. But I respect it.
I would buy it for you just to play yes. Dino game.
Whoa, we got a lore cutscene?
Oh, we're loring? I just
need a circuit jump here. What the fuck's happening?
We gotta listen to the plot.
He has a zappy
Shut
arm?
Up. Yeah. Come on. Oh, Majesty, you wound me. Care, Sandy? Open a connection. Connection ready. This is cute.
Oh my god, we got FaceTime. Out of the fire. Mm-hmm. Tell me, what kind of name is Magnum? Well, let me get out of here. You can ask me, Mike. You get that sheet fixed up, yeah? We got our priorities. I'm making sense of this situation. War games and parallel worlds. You've been living cloudy with a chance of raptors for 2 years. Is this a bigger part? Cloudy with a chance of raptors?
You're somewhere on this island. That's the only what is the lore of this world? You grew up on the design race cars, right? With your little Sith. Only you ended up doing this. And Haruka ended up. Yeah. That's enough. I'm not saying a funny here, Ross Clot. Chief, you want to try talking to parallel you? Another one.
What?
Hmm.
What?
Oh my god.
What?
Hey! This truly is the multiverse of madness!
Everywhere! Everything everywhere all at once, eat your fucking heart out! Yeah. That's parallel world money?
Magnum. Yeah.
This game fucking rules. Not only is there dinosaurs, but now there's parallel worlds. Nice, this game rules!
That's a jacking off joke! Leviathan's got our plans in the blender. It's trying to build stronger exosuits. So it's back in time to these bloody war games. Okay. So there's the AI there's time travel, there's parallel world, and there's fucking dinosaurs.
The dinosaurs are the least weird
part
of it all.
The AI pulled us back in time to fight in the AI war games, and there is an alternate reality future version of us trying to pull us back in.
Valued team members, prepare for dimensional integration in 10 minutes.
See? And soon you're going to be back in 2040. But remember, you need to keep fighting until we can figure out how to destroy the
body. Wait, is the goal of this game to kill the sexy man?
I think so, yeah. He does seem to be the villain. And you guys are all just trapped in his game.
This is Demon Skate lore.
I know I don't understand, but right now, we got a suit to fix.
Dude, what the fuck is this game?
The fucking little nod I did, my dude did. The little fucking nod was so goofy looking.
In his file. And Sandy has it, she has all our files. Have you not read them?
Absolutely not. It is inappropriate to read that. Wait, have you read? Is that my file? Are you reading? Did you read my file?
I would never just the teeniest Ace! Ace, listen to me.
Okay. Aww! This is actually really cute!
It's not funny, Ace. Ace, I could be talking to myself.
It's... They're doing it. This crew is cute.
Aww. So how does Ryu fit into this? Oh my god! Did the AI pull a fucking future Ryu into the fucking war games?
Yeah. The future Ryu. I mean, I don't think the suits, I don't think, are like... Like, I think Ryu is just another type of Exo.
So how do I tickle her belly button?
Yeah.
So how do I tickle her belly button?
Yeah, Ryu from Suits.
Ryu from the Suits.
Alright, chat. We're all gonna scan this QR code, and we're about to say that this is the best video game ever made.
TBH? When does this thing actually launch?
July 16th, I believe.
July 16th, so next month.
Yeah, next month. Do we want to be Exoprimal streamers then?
I think I'm for sure gonna end up just buying this game and playing
it.
I would absolutely
buy
it for
you.
Abso-fucking-lutely, so we can play Exoprimal together. And just have Exoprimal days.
Every girl.
There was a period where we were streaming some other game, and after playing it, we literally were just like, "Want to go play some Exoprimal?"
Yeah,
and we hopped
on
that shit in like 5 seconds.
Yeah,
because Exoprimal actually kind of rules.
After the stream was over, we just started playing Exoprimal because it was better than whatever the fuck we were playing.
Yeah.
Of course, scientists are giving fucking robots boobs.
Yeah, they had to give it boobs,
all
and then they
the
had to put on
the... All the auteurs understand that they want a sensitive, nerdy girl that they could copy their trig homework from and then do dirty.
I like it when she shows me her dinosaurs.
I like it when she shows me her... Look at, she's doing it right now.
Look at this dinosaur I found.
Dude, she's so cute. She's...
She's like Igos, except she shows you dinosaurs instead.
This is literally Persona 3, but good.
Could you imagine if Persona 3 was about them fighting dinosaurs?
Okay. Atlas, I know you watch me. I know you don't watch me. Atlas. Persona 3 Reload. If Igus does not show me her dinosaurs and then take me to the parallel universe where she can pwn my clit / brown / taint area.
Nope.
I return. Give up. Do you want to do one more match?
Yeah, let's do one more. Let's go. We can do one more. We can fit one more in here.
Actually, where the fuck is Igus in Exoprimal? Chief Lorenzo
snores, right? I don't believe she's a Capcom character.
What do you mean me and Dem aren't in the same room?
Yeah, we are in the same room. See, May's right here. my good friend May.
It looks like you're giving me headbutts.
So oh no, does it? Hang on, let me get a little bit lower here.
Thank you.
There we go. My good friend May right here.
Hi.
So we're in the same room.
Yeah.
Together.
I'm not AI generated, chat. I'm real. Stop.
We only give robots head pats in this, okay?
You don't.
And Big Mac. Big Mac gets a head pat.
Dem?
I just gave Big Mac a head pat right now. What's up?
Fuck this stupid fucking game. The One Piece Netflix adaptation just got its official teaser trailer. It's la-
Hang on.
Fuck this game. Leave the game.
No, let's do it after.
Okay, I'm gonna send it to you on Discord. We're gonna watch it together live on stream. Chat, no one say anything. I'm seeing the screenshot of live-action Luffy, and I am fucking cackling.
There's no possible way they actually finally show it.
Damn, it releases August 31st.
There's no way they show a Gamu Gamu. A pistol.
Damn, open your Discord.
I'm not gonna do that yet. Okay, I don't want to be spoiled.
We have to play the match first, yes, and then I'll play it on stream.
Hang on. Then I'll be in there.
Chat, we're gonna play one more match of Exo Primal, and then it'll be a live One Piece reaction. With the two biggest One Piece fans.
Well, I'm a pretty big One Piece
fan.
Dude,
I cannot wait to get into One Piece exclusively through the live action show.
If it sells you on it and makes you want to watch more than I consider it.
No, it's
going to
make me only want to watch more of the live action version. And I'm never going to read the manga. In fact, I'm going to call the manga.
As long as the live action version is, like, fine, then whatever. I can't possibly imagine it would be okay, though.
Oh, wait, Dan. They actually have a poster advertising the One Piece anime in the game right now. Come look.
Okay. Well, was that joke worth it?
Yeah.
The fucking Tyranitar.
The fucking Triceratops
rushing towards you after you insulted One Piece was so fucking funny.
Minus two my fucking bit.
Minus two.
What? Fucking minus two plus ratio plus Triceratops plus fucking you're gay plus T-Rex Appreciation Month.
Alright, gang, come on. Move it forward.
The enemy team is getting their pussy and brown area toned by these fucking raptors.
How about somebody heals my pussy and brown area and taint? Please hurry up! Now I'm dead. Netflix will never stop. Alright, Kay. Have a good one. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for helping pwn that dinosaur.
Yeah, thank you for helping pwn those dinosaurs. Somebody said Luffy with the Fantastic Four CGI. I'm so curious what this is going to be.
Luffy with the Fantastic Four skin. Sorry, my bad.
Yeah, so the main thing with it is, like, of all live action series, right? Well, never mind, I'll just wait. I'll wait until we're watching.
It's a fucking a flannel, chat.
I need some healing.
It's because it helps break up the visual of the crop top without being like something I have to actually wear.
Did they make her better? I think they might have. The person Valen's playing as right now. Because I remember playing her during the first beta and I was kind of underwhelmed with. Ah! Oh god! Ah!
Dude, I just watched you get fucking flung into the fucking sky by that Triceratops.
Yeah, to get clap my cheeks. I turned around. I didn't pay attention for 1 second, and it got my ass. Where is it? Where's the Triceratops?
It's currently fucking pegging Diego. That's the fucking scientific term for when you're hit by fucking horns. Stop being fucking weird, dude.
Yeah, that's yeah. Why does he have? He's got the red veins. He's doing the dino drugs.
I'm sorry. What?
Your cough sounds so, like, what? So weak, so sickly.
That was a sneeze. Stop.
Oh, that was a sneeze.
Stop, stop. Don't fucking embarrass me. Stop. What do you... Stop.
Like a Victorian child.
Stop. Stop. Don't fucking bully me, dude. No, I know Dem's cam is laggy, but there's nothing I can do to fix it. I'm not like a little mouse chat.
I'm sorry.
I don't have fucking Dainty Demir little fucking sneezes chat. Stop. Stop.
Oh, yes, we're doing another one of these to end it on. I'm
fucking
so fucking
grown
ready.
Woman. Stop that shit.
Okay. When we switch to Dino, I gotta go shield dude again, because he was perfect for that team comp. Oh, somebody else already did. Okay, perfect.
I do not want little fucking pieces of cheese, chat. I'm not a fucking mouse.
Cheesed to meet you.
I'm not cheesed to meet you. I'm quite uncheesed by this bit. I'm fucking lactosing right now.
Such a hard line. That is the you do not have authorization to die.
Dude,
is one of the hardest lines up there with have you ever played Freedom Wars?
No, I don't play
games. So the Freedom Wars is like a Vita game, right? But the whole concept of it is you're like in prison. And there's like the first thing it introduces you to is there.
Dino hotspot.
Oh my god.
I'm in the poly.
Oh my god.
I'm in the orgy.
I'm going in. I'm going in.
Gangbang.
I'm going in.
Dude, this is literally fucking nonsense and it's perfect. The fact that this new game is keeping at 60 FPS is fucking insane.
It's wild, right? Like, why does this thing run so well? It runs remarkably well.
I literally feel like I'm in the fucking Dashcon ball pit right now.
Big Mac is on my desk. I made a sound, and so he decided to,
Hi, Big Mac. Pet, 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 pet. Oh! I just killed like 100 dinosaurs in one hit!
Alright, I'm gonna
go. I'm not a little fucking mouse. They're talking in chat about how you can't let Big Mac near me because he'll eat me. What the fuck is? You guys are fucking sick in the head.
It's Neo T-Rex time again. We got this, gang.
Chat, fucking every fucking stream, chat tries to fucking fur sign me another fucking animal. Like during the Gek stream, it was a dog girl. Now it's a fucking mouse. Leviathan is boy birthing these dinos live. I do agree.
He's boy birthing.
No,
oh god.
Okay. Chat, you're never gonna make me a furry. Like, and that's not like a challenge. It's just like, it's a fact of life. It's not something, it's something I know that isn't for me. But if you wanted to have fun with it, have fun with it. I'm not gonna stop you. Just don't get weird with it.
Yeah, don't get weird with it. Come on, chat. Behave. In this Christian chat.
I say
this Jewish chat.
You said the word Christian, and then I got fucking blasted by fucking dinosaur jism.
Yeah, see, it wasn't meant to be. That's why we're Jewish in this chat. Oh,
Yeah, we Jewish. Keep scrolling.
Oh god, I gotta get behind my barrier. Get his ass. Big Mac, what are you up to, buddy? He's being a little curious cat.
No, Big Mac, please.
Oh!
What happened? Oh, dude, we're fucking up this Neo T-Rex so bad.
Oh my god, oh my god, I'm nearly dead.
Just like Chad is nearly dead, tired of these top of the hour ad breaks.
God damn. Oh my god. I looked over at my phone and I saw One Piece Luffy and I'm scared.
You're scared? What do you mean you're scared? Are you telling me you're not excited?
It just isn't natural, you know?
Dude, the sword guy is literally the best character for this fucking level. I'm just chomping at his feet.
Oh my god. I'm like trying to lay down constant fire over here as well.
We're gonna win though, so don't worry. I say after all of us die.
Okay, we're almost done.
Oh, god. This Phantom game chat says to try and get Big Mac's attention.
To try and... Oh, okay. He's looking at me now. He's kind of wondering what I'm...
The green screen just makes it look like you're looking at me.
And trying to get my attention. You?
Yeah.
I'm gonna die, so this is gonna be tragic.
You just got fucking sucked off by the Neo T-Rex because you were too busy trying to get your friend's attention.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna get chomped. Was that the bite of A7?
Yes! Call back King! Call back motherfucking King! No one does it like Demi of the game!
What do you mean there's a Netflix convention?
What the fuck is a Netflix convention? That feels like a fucking Harvey Weinstein gathering. You say, you tell your mom that, hey, I'm flying into Hollywood to go to the Netflix convention, and she's gonna be like, hey, do I need to start paying for therapy after you get back?
We have to hit it in its orb. In its singular mouth testicle.
Yo, we just cut that
we
shit!
We did it!
We just fucking, what's it called? Cut off a
cat's balls? That one we absolutely, what?
We just fixed that little fucker. I'm
He's
sorry.
Been circumcised.
Been circumcised.
Yeah, that mode's good. The little horde mode. I hope they add like a few different variations of things on that. But I don't. Yeah, everything about this game so far has been like pretty
oh,
solid.
Oh no, my camera froze. Fuck.
I like this like lineup of white dudes that all look the exact same.
It's literally fucking AAA video games at their most honest.
There was one girl in there, but she also looked the exact same.
Alright, Demi boy.
Loot get. Oh, I got 1,500 Bitcoin.
Dude, I love Bitcoin. Are you ready?
I don't think we do anything with these war chests yet. I'm gonna be 100% real.
I don't think
they're
actually in the game yet.
They're not. Yeah, they're not real yet.
Okay, I'm gonna start showing you a Discord capture.
I think it's just trying to give you like an idea of. Hang on. Yeah, let me exit. We're gonna hop off. That was fun.
That was great. Now it's time for our good friend Luffy.
That was a fun time.
It was.
Let me open up Luffy.
Dude, your audio just got completely different randomly.
What do you mean? How different?
You sound completely different now.
Like, how different?
Completely.
Like, different bad or what?
Bad.
Literally any
you
other.
You just got really quiet. Let me see if that's something on my end.
I have a feeling it's because I hit the close button in game on Exo Primal. It doesn't like that. Dem went from blowing out to silent. Was I blowing out?
Why did no one fucking tell me?
Why didn't nobody fucking mention that the entire stream? Gang.
You're fucking failing mom and dad right now.
If I sound blown out, please tell me so I can adjust my gain. Turning down my gain slightly, and the video game is still not closing for me, so hang on a second.
No.
I think the reason I got quiet might be because Windows is having some issues.
Yeah,
right
now. One Piece of Luffy.
Task manager.
Oh my god.
I'm sure you were gaming with me. Exo Primal, I'm gonna need you to stop. Like, just, like, turn off.
Dude, do you see him?
Hang on. Give me a second. Yes, I saw his face for a second. I'm trying not to spoil myself. Don't give me One Piece spoilers.
Dude, what if it somehow fucking spoils an arc that you haven't seen yet, despite it being so clearly just the early?
Yeah, it is the early. Okay, hang on. I'm trying to get to the thing, but my computer is having a rough one. Do I sound okay now, at least?
Or... No.
Okay.
We'll fix it in the future. I think I'm just going to turn you up.
I'd like to not sound horrible, though.
Yeah.
Everything on my computer is having a rough time right now. I don't know what the hell's up.
Did your computer just crash?
Is Discord okay?
Do you want to leave the call and join back?
Let me try that. I don't know what's going on right now, but my computer is clearly having a bad time right now all of a sudden. Oh my god.
Let's play the opening cinematic that we missed earlier.
Yeah, you do that.
Technology under threat from dinosaurs. Defending the peace. IBS World News.
Hello, viewers. I am Ivy the Android, and here is the latest news. This is footage of last week's major dinosaur outbreak. As you can see, an exofighter unit was on the scene to stop the raptor swarms. IBS's superior dinosaur forecasting and cutting-edge exosuit technology were able to keep human casualties to zero.
Dinosaur forecasting.
Exosuit development is proceeding under the guidance of the next-gen AI, Leviathan. Meanwhile, IBS continues to recruit candidates to become new exofighters, humanity's greatest hope. Here are the latest images of recently developed exosuits.
Yeah, who cares? I mostly just want to listen to the intro, where he says, humans, technology, dinosaurs.
People. Technology under threat from dinosaurs.
Yeah, that line is so fucking good.
Simply understand
technology
it implicitly.
Are under threat from dinosaurs.
Okay. Dem, speak.
Okay. I'm speaking. Hello.
Hi. I just turned you up really loud in Discord. We'll figure it out in the future. Let's just watch this one
piece
and call it.
All right. Well, I guess we will.
All right. You watching? You ready?
I'm watching. Full screen it. Let's get it on. All right. It looks like romance don't. Actually, no. No, wait. What?
The sea's been calling. So? I'm setting out to follow my dreams. I'm gonna be king of the pirates.
All
All I need is a loyal crew.
And I think together we'd make a pretty good team. We're heading up to the Grand Line.
A treacherous stretch of ocean with bigger islands.
Haley Williams!
Pirates.
Oh my God, Buggy.
I'm sensing a little bit of tension amongst the crew.
Not a crew.
Oh God, it's written exactly like Cowboy Bebop.
We haven't sailed together for very long, but I know we've got each other's backs.
I like how they cut away. Oh!
Yeah! Look at it! It looks so bad!
All great fighters call out their finishing moves.
No, they don't.
So. That looks like a rocks.
His arm looks about as goofy as I thought it would. It looks exactly like. Man, it seems like it's written exactly like Cowboy Bebop.
Yeah, of course we're going to watch it, chat. We're going to watch live on stream. Don't worry.
It seems to have the exact same, like, disgust for anime that the remake did.
I think it is going to be woke and based and awesome.
Like, the moment they did the... people call out their moves. No, they don't. Fuck off. Don't fucking adapt the most... anime series of all anime just to not make it like that. Like, shut the fuck up.
Damn, look at this and tell me that you're not having fun.
Stupid. Like, it's just a genuine, like, it's the same problem Bebop had where it's just like, all this anime stuff is so stupid. Like, what are you doing? Why even adapt it then if you're just gonna be fucking weird and shitty about it? Eat my ass. I can't wait to see what the three sword style looks like in live action because it's gonna look dumb as shit. The fact that they literally didn't show Sanji for even 1 second is...
So who's Sanji?
Sanji's the guy in the... You saw his the Barati restaurant, the Floating Sea restaurant a little earlier, but he's the guy in the black suit that shows up briefly for like 0.0 second without his head being shown.
I see.
We're heading up to the Grand Line.
No, what do you mean? This stuff to feel the cinematic.
He does have three swords, so that means he must have the three sword style. God, those fucking sea beasts look wickedly fucked up.
Dude, she let me hit because I'm fucking goofy. Hold up.
This
hold
literally up. Is exactly paced.
She let me hit because I'm goofy.
Man. That is not something they would say!
So I like Haley Williams. Is that bit funnier the second time? Okay.
No, that bit was not funnier the second time, because that's not a One Piece interaction. That's not a One Piece interaction at all.
No,
that's not
damn, I was Luffy talking about the Haley Williams bit. You're just so blinded by rage.
There's Sanji. Hang on, let me look at Sanji. Is that supposed to be Sanji?
Are you doing fucking phrenology on his face right now to see if he looks like your boy?
He doesn't have his curly eyebrows. Those are like literally an important part of his character. Those are like a lore part of his character.
I'm so sorry that they don't have his curly eyebrows.
Those are literally like a part of his family. Yeah, he doesn't have his fucking swirly eyebrows. Also, is Nami just there? Wait, oh my God, hang on, go back. I saw Usopp for a second, I want to see Usopp. There he was for a second, I want to see him. Go back to see the guy with the slingshot.
Yeah. Hold up.
We haven't sailed together for very long, but...
Dude, the hat looks...
You can... Okay, wait, there was a three-sword style there, briefly. Okay. Alright, so it's there. No, I saw Usopp's nose. Go, you got to go back to it. Okay. I want to see Usopp. I literally just want to see Usopp because I want to see how weird he looks.
I'm just trying to see this dude.
His arm's stretching.
This screenshot is going to be in every single negative review of this show. This, like, get your fucking screenshots in right now.
How would they possibly do Fishman?
Dude, this individual screenshot is going to be what is builds, like, the next fucking Gamergate is going to be built off of this screenshot.
It's making me more upset than the Bebop remake did.
Get your fucking screenshots in of us with the picture now. I
will probably
wait.
Watch
Dem,
it,
do you want to do you want to do like a fucking reaction thumbnail to this specific image?
Yeah, it would just be a friend. It would be like
your mic's kind of hiding your face.
That's gonna be the thumbnail every single fucking.
Hold up. Sorry. Let me make the thumbnail more accurate.
Okay. So they've opted for no nose on Usopp, which is probably the best call, right? Because a big prosthetic nose is gonna bring the being. Oh my god! Wait, was that fucking what's his face? That is.
Oh, that's the gay nerd kid from the first part.
Yeah, that's the gay nerd kid.
I've read three chapters of One Piece. Can you tell?
It is. Yeah. I can. That is cute that he's there. So first off, Nami seems to be in the first town, which is wild because I guess they're just gonna condense that and they're just gonna meet Nami like right away to start, which is weird pacing.
I kind of do like Luffy inside of the nose. I think that's kind of cute.
Kobe.
Brian?
I don't know why they made it like a realistic skull. The One Piece logo is just their pirate ship flag.
Oh,
so
yeah.
It should just be the pirate.
So do you think they'll have that flag by the end of season one? Or is that gonna be like the big stinger?
No, they're gonna have it by the end of season one. They're gonna have it before the end of season one, they should. There's a good chance. Here's my thought, right? Season one, if it ended in a good place, which is where it's probably going to try to do, it's probably going to try and condense like a shit ton of things.
Yeah.
It's probably going to end in Fishman Island would be the good place to end it. But the fact they didn't even show Arlong at all means maybe it only gets as far as Buggy, and they might shuffle things around. I guess.
Alright, do you want to watch the Avatar The Last Airbender trailer?
I don't
trailer?
Care about this.
Neither do I.
Care about Avatar. I liked the first series. I can't be fucking bothered to watch more than one series of season of Korra. I don't give a shit. I'm good. I have zero interest in. They did show the Berardi for one shot.
Oh, that's literally just what the trailer is. It's just CGI bullshit. That's cool. I love that that's what trailers are nowadays. Yes, it's live action.
Okay.
Well, no, because it's Netflix. It has to be live action for them to think that people will watch it.
That trailer upset me more than I thought it would. Maybe it's just because I'm a One Piece head, but like that annoyed me more than the Bebop one did.
Yeah.
Because Bebop.
Squid
like,
Game Season 2?!
I didn't,
dude,
I didn't.
Art is fucking dead. Go fuck yourself. I'm fucking calling this
like
shit.
Back.
Go fuck yourself.
He's got that.
Art's fucking dead. Fucking Exo Primal is really the way we should be going.
TBH, to be honest.
Do we just want to do one last Liver King Primal? Exo Primal. Chat, I didn't watch Squid Game, chat, I'm sorry. I am sorry that the Patreon credits thing breaks as often as it does, but it breaks because so many of you are deciding to support me, which is genuinely super duper appreciated. I guess in the future, I will have to go in and individually remove the Patreons after it scrolls once, so it will actually scroll the subscribers without overlapping. I'll have to figure that out. But yeah, thank you so much, genuinely. Goodbye. Sorry, I didn't hit the stop button immediately after saying goodbye, so now it just sounds weird. And I'm sorry about that. I kind of feel weird about just ending these streams in the middle of a sentence, because it just kind of, this doesn't really work. It's just